Oh fuck.
Donate $20 and Wayne will eat an egg on stream.
Where are my talking points? Head and shoulders, what am I supposed to say? I don't remember. Well, okay, so the reason that we're doing this, guys, let me get this out of the way before we start, and I'll just bring it up every now and then. If you see at the top of the chat, buy Head and Shoulders for a chance to win Twitch bits.
That's so cool!
It's poggers. It's mad poggers. It's poggers. Head and Shoulders is giving away a total of 1.5 million bits. You know how many bits that is? It's a fucking lot. And each week there will be drawings with grand prizes for 100,000 bits. To enter, all you have to do is purchase one of their Head and Shoulders products. Learn more in the chat.
I'm seeing that fucking pop up at the top of the chat gave me whiplash.
New Head and Shoulders stylers deliver on performance and scalp benefits. It's easy to wash off, it doesn't leave residue, and it's a long-lasting hold made with anti-dandruff ingredients. Now, if you want to get 100,000 bits, you gotta buy it at Amazon or Walmart. Now that we're done with that, the stream can begin. We're gonna be bringing up Head and Shoulders. Let me tell you, this is a Head and Shoulders centric night. We're not getting away from this. If you thought we were getting away from this, I'm sorry, but that's not how this is gonna go. What's up, Mira? You have a question?
Do you think Gutex uses Head and Shoulders?
Isn't he bald now?
What?
Are you thinking of that picture where he's edited to be bald?
Alright.
I could kill by Head and Shoulders.
Wait! Oh shit, I fucked it up!
Hello?
I'm not ready!
You fucked it up!
What? What?
I'm not ready! Not ready yet!
I fucked it up.
Uh-huh.
Okay! Alright, we're ready.
Are we? What are we ready for?
I'm ready. Oh! Ow! Oh!
You okay?
Everyone, I would like to welcome you to the first annual Fester's annual? Feast. I am your host, Uncle Fester. Everyone, I would like to welcome you to Uncle Fester's study. I am Uncle
I'm sorry, everybody.
Uncle Fester is here to tell you all about Head and Shoulders and their
fantastic— Are you fucking around?
Head and Shoulders.
Yo, holy shit, is that the Uncle Fester?
It's Uncle Fester!
Oh my god.
Welcome, Uncle Fester heads in the chat. I want to drop your Uncle Fester official emotes.
What?
We're here to promote Head and Shoulders and play Fester's Quest.
This stream drop sucks.
Those. Let me see those Uncle Fester.
I think it's good.
We don't have Fester emotes. You didn't.
I'm doing a Fester jig.
I think evil mode is the closest you have to a Fester emote if you're not subbed.
Well, today, everyone, Head and Shoulders. Let me start by saying, Uncle Fester loves Head and Shoulders. It is a fantastic shampoo, and they've got something called the Styler now. I don't know what that is, and I don't use it, but
For obvious reasons.
In order to help promote Head and Shoulders, we are going to be playing Uncle Fester's favorite game. It's called Fester's Quest. Trog and I have never played this game before. You know, I am an Uncle Fester super fan. I am one of the biggest Uncle Fester fans known to man. I have never played this game. This is a blind race. As with all of our Wayneradiotv special races, they're always blind. So we're going in for our first time ever, and we're going to be battling it out in the name of Head and Shoulders. Trog, how much
so
do you love?
So the mask's staying on, huh?
How much do you love Head and Shoulders? I mean, I don't like if I take off the mask, I'm not Uncle Fester anymore.
Are you wearing a stocking on your head?
What are you talking about, a stocking?
No, he shaved his head.
What are you?
Hey, how warm is it in this horrible Uncle Fester rig?
It feels warmer than my soul.
Nice.
I really hate the mask.
Would you like to see an Uncle Fester special move?
No?
Yes?
If I was the real Uncle Fester, I would have done enough damage to wipe out a city. But that's the Fester's burst. Logmore asked me to do that. Okay, so let's play Fester's Quest.
Oh boy, I can't wait.
Hey, chat, how you doing? How you doing, chat? Uncle Fester here. You literally don't know who Fester is. It's pissing me off. What are you talking about? I'm Uncle Fester!
From what?
Everyone's favorite uncle!
What is Uncle Fester from?
What? From Fester's Quest! He's from Fester's Quest! Alright.
And?
Alright, so hold on. We have to figure out, when does the game start? Okay, if you hit start, you're given a button that says start. So...
Alright.
Alright, so once we hit start, the game will begin. Now, like I said, chat, this is a blind race. Trog and I are going through this for the first time. This is a notoriously... It's a great game. A great game. So we're gonna go ahead and do it. We're gonna go ahead and fucking play the game. You ready, Trog?
I guess so.
Alright, let me just make sure
I'm not sure what my key bindings are gonna be, so this is gonna be fun.
Alright, let's go ahead and get it. The Fester's Feast begins in 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, apparently that's not how you start the game. Okay. Alright, so I'm Uncle Fester. In the game and in real life, there seems to be, like, are those grapes? Should I be touching
those?
Both
of your timers are stopped.
Oh.
You don't want to touch the grapes.
The race is unofficial.
The timers have begun. Okay, so there's grapes. You can shoot at the grapes. I seem to be shooting a festered splurt. Oh, and the grapes drop money if you shoot them. Hey, there's a hot dog stand. I remember that from the show.
Mm-hmm. What show?
Uncle Fester. Uncle Fester in...
Well, hey, did you find a power-up on the ground that just says gun? I did.
Did you find a key? I found a key and some money. Is this a finish line? Oh, no, this is a street corner. Yeah, I got so much money. There doesn't seem to be a counter for money, so I'm not really sure what it does. Oh, I got the gun! Uncle Fester got his gun.
Why can I collect nooses? What do I need those for?
You found a noose? Wait,
there's a pause screen. Okay. I don't know if I should be wasting my time killing these things or not. I'm not aware. Do we know what the... I've made my gun
work. It's too much! I must reveal myself. My true form. I had to conceal it. I had to conceal it. I had to wait for the Head and Shoulders reps to leave. They would have been scared away. They would have taken my money and my partnership. Uncle Fester!
Is that the Uncle Fester?
It's the Uncle Fester from Fester's Quest. Welcome to
He's
Fester's
really here.
Feast. Uncle Fester's here, baby. And we're sponsored by Head and Shoulders, Uncle Fester's favorite snack.
Ah-ha. Oh, no.
That's how you do it. That's how you do it, Fester style.
Yeah?
Back to the race!
Wayne, is that shampoo?
Back to the race. It's Head and Shoulders. Edibles. Okay.
Okay. They make that now?
Oh, man. So I've only got 2 pips of health. That feels so much better to have that stupid fucking mask off. Jesus Christ, I could be myself. Why do the frogs have so much health? You'd think they would drop after, like, a couple shots. I don't want to shoot any more grapes. That seems like a waste of time.
I'm not sure what the objective is.
I took damage?
I'm picking up light bulbs. I'm shooting frogs.
Oh, I found a... What is this? It's got flies coming out of it. I found, like, a festering face.
Well, great.
Well, this is the fester... Oh, God. Wait, does this not do damage? If you get hit by a fly, you get slowed, but it doesn't hurt you.
Oh, cool, I died. Oh, great, you have no lives.
Yeah, Dark Castle style, baby. I found a dungeon. Wait, how do I go...
Oh, well, there's a continue option.
How do I go in? Oh.
I've kept my gun power.
What?
At least. Yes.
It's fucking pitch black. Do I need a light? Do I have to unlock a light? I have to get a light bulb. Well, hey, you know, fuck it. It's not actually pitch black. Oh, a mouse killed me. Uncle Fester. I got murked by a mouse.
He's allergic.
Oh, this is my favorite song, Uncle Fester's theme song?
Hey, Lauren wants in here.
Huh?
Lauren wants in here. Invite her while you died.
Ugh. She's not in the thing. Not in the server. I'm gonna keep playing. Wait, this isn't me. Where'd my game go? Okay. Wait. Okay, so if you wanna go in the dungeon, you gotta find a light bulb. You found a light bulb? Did it just drop out of a fucking grape?
Yeah. I've been finding gun and light bulb. This is... Wow. Wow, you said this was annual now?
Yeah! Yeah, this is the only Uncle Fester themed game, so this is what we gotta play every year.
Do it every time.
We're gonna have a talk after this stream.
Oh yeah, talk about Head and Shoulders, bit competition. Oh hey, I got the gun upgrade, I'm shooting the Fester Wave.
What do I need?
The Fester, Fester Wave.
How do I interact with the hot dog stand?
Can you, wait, it has a purpose? There's an actual function to the hot dog stand?
I don't think so.
No, definitely not. Okay, the frog's back. Damn, this new gun fucks. It's obliterating these frogs.
Enemies can just go through walls.
They can? I have a frog here that's not going through any walls. What color? What is it? A frog? Why are there so many frogs?
There's a blue one. Oh my god, the enemies respawn like immediately.
What did Uncle Fester do to fuck these frogs up? Why are they so mad at him?
I don't know what to do. Okay. How do I?
I'm not exactly sure what the goal is.
What do I'm guessing we have to have gun and whip. How do I use the light bulb? Hello? Why is there? There's just something in the top. I'm fucking dead. Great.
It was a mouse, bro. You gotta watch out for the mice. Y'all got a bulb.
In the pause
got money.
Screen, there's just something in the top left that just says clue, and it's blank. I don't know what.
You don't have a clue
yet. I need to figure out how to use the light bulb, but none of the buttons do anything. There's only two buttons on an NES controller, and I'm pressing both of them.
I have murdered so many fucking frogs. Holy shit, this- What the fuck?! A green frog does not fuck around! A green frog is like a- Oh, Uncle Fester's dead!
I need to look up what I have for my keybinds, I guess. Or else this is not gonna be possible.
Oh, now you're dead. Drag Lauren in the channel.
How do I access RetroArch's options? Oh, there we go.
Oh, there you go. You're playing on PS3 now, huh?
Yeah. I just need controls. Okay.
Right.
Get your shit back to the normal size. The timer has not stopped, Trog!
I know. I'm taking the time. Okay.
You're disrespecting Uncle Fester and Head and Shoulders.
Oh, why is... Wait, is this NES or SNES? This is NES, right?
Rat Babies... I will say, Rat Babies, you may have mistaken me for famous actor Tom Cruise, but it is actually me, Uncle Fester, leader of the Festers 5, and Feast connoisseur, and I'm going on a quest tonight through the streets of I don't know where Uncle Fester lives. How the fuck am I supposed to know where Uncle Fester lives?
How do you use the fucking items that you pick up?
Does Uncle Fester explore urban environments on a regular basis? You don't know shit about Uncle Fester. You're just pulling out of your ass. I've watched Uncle Fester on my TV, like, ever since I could remember. Ever since I was, like, 2 years old, I loved Uncle Fester. I related to him when I was a baby, because neither of us had hair. I also had sunken dark eyes when I was a baby because I was very ill.
And psychic powers.
Wayneradiotv is the definitive Uncle Fester superfan, by which I mean he is the only person I have ever heard describe himself as an Uncle Fester superfan.
God damn, you get overwhelmed by the fucking frogs. I'm not even sure what's down here. Is this fucking endless? Oh, it's fucking nothing. It's fucking nothing. What, do I need a Fester car to go? Is this a tunnel? What is this? What is this street? Now I'm just cornered by fucking frogs again. What do you do about this?
I went down there.
Okay, well, and now I know to never go down there again.
Okay, can I... I can't go in the house.
That's what he does, right? I think Fester's... Uncle Fester. Wait, what does the continue do? Do you just start with your items?
Okay.
Oh, yeah, you keep your items if you continue. Okay, so there's not... You're not totally fucked if you lose. Hey, Wayne, I looked up drinking shampoo, and the first result was poison control, so you're good. I'm not drinking shampoo. I'm eating it. I'm eating Head and Shoulders edibles. What do you think money's for? The fucking hot dog stands? We're not going for world records. This is a race to beat each other. You think either of us are gonna get the fucking world record? Oh man,
the world
red
record
frogs are
in
tough.
This game is like 30 something minutes, I'm pretty sure.
Any percent or 100%?
I'm not sure.
Yo, I'm about to 100% Fester's quest.
The loading scene is incredible. Oh my god, how many fucking areas are just a dead end?
Hey, thanks, PK Moogle. I like Head and Shoulders too. And that's why if you like Head and Shoulders, you can buy it and you can get Twitch bits. You can support your favorite streamers. I'm gonna go ahead and try and buy a hot dog.
Hey, are you noticing that the gun upgrade is just strictly worse?
Really?
Yeah, it just goes left and right, and it, like, in these tight tunnels, you can't use it. It just hits the walls.
How do I cure the Fester Pestilence? Like, I'm just bro, slow forever. Dead. Okay, how do I use a light bulb? I don't have any light bulbs. Fuck. I wish I had a noose so I could fucking hang myself.
I need to find a way to undo my gun. Can I make my gun worse?
What are these?
The gun. I need to start the game over because I've fucked up by collecting the gun power-ups that make your gun worse.
God damn it. I don't even think these things are a threat. They just spawn flies that make you. Oh, this game is fucking miserable.
Why did I agree to this? I didn't have fun last time.
Hey, you had fun with Dark Castle. There was some legit sportsmanship there. What do I do? I'm slower than the frog, and I can't kill the frog when it's right in front of me because
I've
got the curved gun.
I'm not sure how you have made yourself slow.
If you touch a fly,
that is a mystery to me.
If you touch a fly, you catch the Fester's illness. You catch the Fester's disease.
Well,
you get fucked.
You should try not to do that. Hey, you know what I'm gonna do? Actually, don't look.
Hey. What is he doing?
Don't. I'm not doing anything, don't worry.
Don't look, okay?
You doing turbo buttons? What the fuck? I started with the bad gun! I thought it fucked! I thought it was good! Yo, chat, can you record everything he's doing and, tell me how he's cheating?
No, don't look, it's fine.
Not fine. A bulb! I can go in the dark depths! I should check out what this house is. Get that money.
Wait a minute.
I got a key. I should be able to conquer any obstacle that Uncle Fester may come across.
Well, I appear to have fucked myself.
Did you get the master key? You can skip right to Blighttown. I mean, I didn't have the bulb, so I couldn't explore Blighttown yet. It was too dark. No! I caught the Fester's illness again! Fuck!
Alright, whatever. I guess we're just fucking... I guess we're just mashing buttons.
I got the goddamn Fester's fever. I don't know how to stop it. Is there really no cure? I could have sworn it went away last time. Alright, so now that I'm in the underground, let's try and use the bulb. There are only two buttons on the NES. Which button uses my bulb?
Might be the reset button.
I don't have that button.
Yeah, have you tried pressing the power button?
I've pressed all the buttons. Select? Select doesn't do it, guys. I guess I'm just gonna brave it complete. It is a blind race, right?
Not generally what that means, but sure.
The mice! Are the mice killable?
Oh no, fuck it. Why did I... That gun... That made my gun worse. What the...
I don't think you could kill the mice. Oh god, god, god. Oh no. Oh no, they got mice on like all the levels. What is my hitbox? What is my Uncle Fester's hitbox?
Bro, you call yourself a super fan? You don't even know his hitbox?
I don't know his hitbox, man. They didn't give you frame data every episode. I didn't see
you
every
sound like
episode.
A bitch.
I'm a true super fan. Okay, maybe if I go in the fucking water, that will cure me of my Fester fever.
Have a dip. What on God's green earth?
Okay. There are so many bugs.
That doesn't do it.
This sucks.
That doesn't do it. What's the point of coming down here? I just got killed by a rat. God.
Bro.
Fucking damn it.
I feel like this is one of those games where literally any sort of useful information is only in the instruction book.
Remember, everybody, if you like Uncle Fester just as me, that means you love Head and Shoulders, your favorite treat and favorite shampoo and styling tool. Ah ha ha! Ah ha ha! Uncle Fester! That's what he does, right? He eats your shampoo.
No, it gave me the bad gun.
He eats it, and then he and then he puts the bulb in his mouth. I don't have a light bulb. They didn't give me that. This class. Rance? What is Rance? I only know Head and Shoulders. Please don't eat more shampoo. It's meant to be eaten. Have you never had the Head and Shoulders edible line?
Are you sure about that?
Holy shit, I think
I don't remember this being part of the... I don't remember them talking about that in the sponsorship.
Can the bulb do anything? Like, I don't know where to go other than underground. And you said there was a whip?
I mean, it says that there's two options in the pause menu. There's gun and whip, so...
Gun and whip. Yeah, I see. And there's clue. How do you, like, select between gun and whip? Do I not have a select button bound?
Fucking around. What is this frog?
The frogs are fucking tough, man. Oh, great. I just took damage because I walked into a grape when I wasn't looking.
Free light bulb, though.
What is Fester shooting out of? Like a megaphone? No. Going this way, there's literally nothing. I guess I'm just gonna- wait, is there a map scroll? Like, can I go to another map? No, this is the whole game. There's literally only two ways to go. You have two underground areas you can go to. It's a fucking blunderbuss? Blunderbuss?
That's a clown hole.
Uncle Fester's got that? The Wikipedia says it's a blunderbuss. Damn!
Alright.
Uncle Fester's just walking around his streets. Okay, do the flies go away? Do the flies go away? They don't. So if I get touched by the flies, I'm just fucked. Can the frogs eat the flies? Is there some kind of NES game logic there?
Oh, I got a key. God, why do you only have 2 hit points?
I mean, that's canonical. Generally, in an episode, if Uncle Fester got hit twice by his little shit sons, he would die.
Yeah, an episode of what?
Uncle Fester's funny quest. Bro, can you not? I'm putting all my brain power into focusing on Fester's quest. Well, known as one of the hardest games of all time. If you could please not question me about my fucking Uncle Fester knowledge.
We're not gonna... This is... I don't even know. I don't know what to do.
How do I get past this horde of mice? Jesus! Oh, there's so many mice! What are you supposed to do about any of that?
Do you want me to, like, read the instruction book to you guys? You want me to Otacon this shit for you?
No.
Fair.
I would lose my study, my reputation, everything I have to my Uncle Fester name, all of my light bulbs, all of my Head and Shoulders, if you dared give me a single tip in my own game. No. I've got it memorized, every single part of it.
You don't know how to use the light bulb, though.
I don't know how to use light bulb. What kind of blunderbuss is this? Before you put the word gun into it, it shoots boogers, and the boogers go about 2 feet.
I can't... How did you... Can you cure the slowness?
No! I couldn't figure out a way! I'm pretty sure you're supposed to use the noose and just die, but I don't have a noose.
What do you do with money?
Chat, is there anyone who's more knowledgeable about Fester's Fever? Specifically Fester's Fever, that's the one thing you can tell me about. God, there's an army of frogs! I don't know what to do about them!
I guess I'm just gonna be slow. There's anything about Fester's Fever in the instruction book.
Is it, like, a currency thing? What? What the f- God damn it, I caught the fever! The fucking flies just spew out of his head every time you shoot it, so there's just a million goddamn flies. Do you get slower each time the fly touches you? I feel like I'm at, like, a critical lack of speed.
Do you want me to tell you how to cure the fever?
Yeah.
If you have a vice grip, you can use it to cure mosquito stings, which slow you down.
What?
Where do you get a vice grip?
Is it,
where do you get
things?
A vice grip?
So, no, it's your so the vice grip is something else. What the fuck? Where do you get a vice grip? Do you buy it? I haven't gone in here yet.
The manual doesn't say.
I'm like, I have to go so fucking ham on my keyboard. Have you gotten to the fucking slimes?
No.
This
how did you?
Not meant
how
to
did
be
you
doable
use the bulb? How'd you use the bulb?
I'm not telling you.
Bro!
What part of race do you not understand?
I'm Uncle Fester, you gotta say it.
Bro, just press the other button that isn't shoot.
Oh, that does it? Really? B?
There's two buttons!
I don't have a bulb right now, so it doesn't matter.
I'm mad. For many reasons.
Why are you... How can you be mad when Uncle Fester's here, bringer of happiness?
Because
and
I could have been doing anything else.
But I'm Uncle.
I'm getting half of the head and shoulders money, right? That was the plan. That was what you offered.
No, you get the other bottle of head and shoulders edibles. You get half
that
the
is
bottle.
That is not what was offered to me.
God, I look hotter than I ever have on stream right now. So hold on, I went underground. Do you need the? I guess I gotta just farm for a bulb.
Somehow being slow has actually made me, like, get progress further in the game than I ever have before.
Made you more
I'm
careful.
I'm also still not exactly sure. Right, I'm dead. I'm not exactly sure what the goal here is.
You know, gotta find the clues and solve the mystery.
I
would have
crazy
an
already.
Easier time suiciding.
Oh my god, it hasn't even been 20 minutes. Gotta be kidding.
Oh. Fester's quest is not a short one. We know this. Where are the frogs? The frogs stopped spawning.
Oh my god, I've
already
hurt
myself. Please drop a bulb. Please drop a bulb. Why is the pink frog just so incredibly powerful? I can't kill it. I'm too goddamn slow. Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm in a Fester's pickle!
That classic Fester's pickle.
Yeah, I'm like getting fucked by frogs! It dropped a bulb!
His classic catchphrase, I'm in a Fester's pickle and I'm getting fucked by bugs. A lot of weird xenophilia in Fester's fun house show. Oh my god, I wasn't even paying attention, and I walked directly into this slime.
I'm also contractually obligated to do a Fester's dance every time I lose.
They call it Fester's Funk.
Okay, so do I have my bulb? I have my bulb! I can take it into the underground! God, I'm gonna have carpal tunnel by the end of this.
You got another bulb.
Okay, I've got a level 3 gun.
That doesn't- it's worse, I'm telling you, you don't want a level 3 gun. It's impossible to hit anything.
I got a level 4 gun.
No, you didn't.
Hold on, I'm grinding for souls. We can level up. Fuck yeah, I'm loaded up on light bulbs. The underground can't stop me now. Wait.
Oh my god, level 4 gun is even worse. Why'd I pick that up?
No, please. I just realized there's no reason to shoot the faces. If you shoot the faces, the flies come out, and then you're just like, you're fucked. They don't pose any threat to you. What? Wait. Oh, there we go! We can finally see!
You did it! You pressed the one button that wasn't B!
I was pressing it before, I wasn't doing shit.
You probably didn't have any.
Holy fuck, even when you could see them, are these mice or like salmon? They're fucking red. Blood mice.
The salmon's famous sewers.
What did Fester do to these sewers to infect these mice with the blood rage? Wait, where do I even go? I can't find another path! Is the water like a warp? Can Fester swim?
Yeah, you let me fucking know whenever you get to the slimes, because I think this game might just be unbeatable.
Hey, someone's
unless
done.
There is a trick that I'm not aware of.
No, you dumbasses! Those stairs take you back outside! Mm-hmm. Fools!
Dude, who designed this enemy? This is... the fucking worst. This is the fucking worst. This is the fucking worst.
I told you!
I'm dead.
Where do you go? Is there a fucking entrance I'm missing?
I have a new gun. Great! How did I get that? Oh...
Is there something that I missed in there? God, I gotta use another bulb! What would the point be of coming down here if it's literally- there's gotta be something that I'm just missing.
Mm-hmm.
You got two
bulbs.
Oh my god,
how is every gun upgrade worse than the last?
Where do you go?
This is literally the worst one yet.
This wasn't in any of the episodes.
Oh my
great. God.
Okay, so the pink gun
god.
Is downgrade.
I got the yep. fucking... when you're underground and you have a high upgraded gun, it doesn't do anything.
Yeah, it doesn't do anything.
It hits the walls.
That's what I was trying to tell you. It's not usable. I'm just literally going to sit out here and farm for gun upgrades, I guess.
This song kind of goes.
I hope you like it, because it's the only one.
What's up here?
Actually, you know what? Fuck it. It's literally...
Oh, no! Can I wait out the fly?
Nope. Not that I know of.
I'm going to catch the faster sick. Oh, no! I'm infected! Oh, Fester's got the fever. There's gotta be something up here. Use vice grip, baby. Do you think I have one? I have dot dot. Fuck, I don't even have zero.
Alright, I might as well just kill myself. That was another one of Fester's famous lines in his show, is I might as well just kill myself. That
damn,
classic Fester line. Okay,
I have to figure
out the fucking RetroArch settings to do a turbo button, because I cannot do this anymore.
Oh, I see. So whatever you're highlighted on in the start menu is what your item's gonna use. Okay.
Right.
Cool. So now I have to fucking skulk through these sewers, because I've got the fucking Fester fever.
Uh-huh.
So I don't understand. It's labeled as Turbo B.
Is it
but
just
doesn't do it.
Is this the slowest Fester fever I've had yet?
Oh, there we go. Turbo enable.
Use a damn key on the door.
Wayne.
Oh, to the house?
Nobody tell Wayne.
You sure you don't want me to read you the instruction manual?
I've learned everything about this game that there is to know. Why is the thing so strong? Why would they make one tap fire? Why would they make one tap fire and make every enemy in the fucking game take a million hits? They're spitting flies now too, it was just larvae before. Oh, it's fucking maggots, they turn into mosquitoes. God damn it, at least you can kill these mosquitoes. I don't think you can kill the ones from before.
Hey, I literally think that this game may have just been created to sell turbo controllers.
Really?
I mean, think about it.
Do you think a child would ask their mom for a turbo controller because they wanted to play Fester's Feast so bad? There was a child that was that into Uncle Fester?
Yes. They wanted it so bad.
Mom, if I don't get the Master Handler, I can't beat Fester's quest. I can't. He'll have no more Fester fun ever again. Hey, the slimes are a bitch main enemy. I'm like fucking them up. You're complaining about this? Wait.
Yeah.
I'm getting fucking PTSD flashbacks. It's the fucking brooms. It's the fucking brooms
fucking,
all over again.
It's not great, is it?
Bro,
it's not
okay,
great.
Bro.
The enemies keep coming, huh?
They just what the fuck? Is it just like they'll do that if you don't if you take too long?
No, if you go off of the screen of where they spawn, they respawn.
Fester fuck! Oh no, I got like a ball. Oh hey, this one's a little bit better, I think. What are you supposed to do? Bro, you say get the upgrades. When I have the Fester fever and I'm surrounded by the Fester piles, the festering slimes, that keeps happening. I can't get the upgrades. Oh God, please do not multiply. Please do not multiply. I got my gun downgraded. No, the cannonball was good. Why does it go back to the-
I just picked up whip, but it didn't do anything.
I fucking did it. Have you tried the bellyman skip, or this is a glitch? It's a blind run, so I don't know how to do the bellyman skip. No,
I don't even know how to do the bellyman skip.
What is the difference between the blue and the red guns?
Do you want me to tell you?
I would like to know.
Okay. Blue guns will increase your firepower, red guns will decrease them.
Great, alright. So... Perfect.
Okay, I'm gonna have another sip of Fester's edibles. Fester's sip. It's a Fester's sip and it's a Fester's feast. Head and Shoulders Edibles is giving away 1.5 million bits. You'll get a bit every time you take one bite of Fester's edibles, and...
I don't think you can say that.
Scratch that off the record. I didn't say anything. What I did say was that for every bottle of Head & Shoulders Styler that you buy, not the Head & Shoulders edibles, you will receive... You have a chance to receive over 100,000 bits that you can support your favorite Twitch streamers to. And Head & Shoulders, it's got anti-dandruff properties. As soon as you take one bite...
Is that how that works?
No, I'll never have dandruff again. That's Uncle Victor. Guys.
I've been doing it wrong this whole time. My god.
Fuck. Look at him! Look at him chilling! Look at him chilling!
He's having a great day.
Yeah, he's got his Fester's edibles. He's got his Uncle Fester's Head & Shoulders bottle. And the aliens come... You know, you were right. That is such a hard fucking cut. What is the plot? Aliens come to the city?
Aliens do you want me to read you the plot in the instruction book?
Fester does not ever read or be read to. Okay.
That's fucked up.
I got two bulbs, so we can head back. You know, it's really cool that there's a whole underground section in this first area that just is useless. There's no point.
Hey, you say first area? I bet that this is, like, the whole game.
We'll see,
honestly.
Huh?
Wait, I forget. Was it blue is good gun or red? Blue is good gun, right?
Fuck, I forgot. I'm gonna look it up. Colors? Blue is good.
Blue is good. Good to know.
Anyone gonna tell Wayne about you know what? It's the edibles brand. Are you worried that I'm gonna get hit with a poison?
I think you've already been hit with a couple poisons.
I'm Fester walking. It's just some tech. Just some tech for you. Have you ever played this game? Just go ahead and waggle your pad. Don't shoot the face.
You know about the Fester work? You can't do belly man skip?
I don't know Bellyman Skip, I only just figured out the Fester walk. So can I use a key on this house? Can I go inside?
Bro, who designed this fucking gun?
Who is that?
That's Pugsley.
And he's giving me a bomb? I walk into his house and he hands me a bomb? Cool, let's go to this other house. I don't have the whip.
You got into a house?
Yeah.
How the fuck did you get in a house?
You use the key on a door.
Ah! You can't stop giving Trog secrets. Hold on, I want to see who's in the next house. Come on, I gotta do all that again? All that walking? Ah! Flying into a Fester Fury! Okay, I still got... I got five bulbs, five keys, everything gonna be okay.
Boy, I sure would love to get one of them items that, makes me able to move at a regular speed again. That'd be just stellar.
Lauren, that's cheating!
Oh great, now I have the spinny ball, something that's much more useful.
If you think that I would cheat at this- No, I just summoned mosquitoes, god damn it. If I cheated at this game, I would have to rip off my bald cap in fucking shame. I could not wear this. I could not be in this outfit. I could not be seen on this website if I cheated at Fester's Quest. During a race, even. Alright, Pugsley, give me TNT. Okay, cool. I don't know what that does.
What does whip do?
That graphic is horrifying.
It's Pugsley, baby.
I don't know, Pugsley. Oh, my gun is so bad right now. My gun is so bad. God damn, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. No! How do I defeat a frog with a weapon such as this? Let me tell you,
oh my
chat.
God, these fucking rats are going fast. I don't like this.
I'm gonna tell you a Fester's tale. When I was a young boy, put some face paint on, and I never took it off. And I always drank Head & Shoulders edibles.
Hey Wayne, I got out of the hospital recently where I wasn't allowed internet, and one thing I missed so much was your streams. You rock, man.
Well,
here's some money to get Fester surgery.
Thank you. Fester surgery to become permanently festered? Oh, you know I'm into that. I'm looking for that. That is exactly what I want out of this stream. That's what these funds are for. Fester surgery.
100% fully festerized and loving it.
Just straight up, every gun upgrade I get is just worse. I keep thinking, okay, maybe if I get enough, they'll get good again. But every one is just more unwieldy and useless than the last.
You ever like look in the mirror and almost like you look so good you almost turn yourself on? That's how I feel right now.
I don't want to hear that. For my friends.
Spicy. I think that's a Fester line. I think he says, "I'm feeling spicy."
You know, famous line.
Does Fester say?
God damn it!
Hey, there's no mosquito thing here this time. Does Fester say, "Why so serious?" Is that a Fester line?
Yeah. Guess the movie.
Yeah, his famous quote.
That's actually his main catchphrase. Also, "Hi, I'm here now."
Why so, Fester?
No, I don't think it's that.
Hold on, people are giving us
salmon.
People are giving us real quotes. We live in a society. I'm feeling Fester Gomez.
I'm feeling Fester.
That's a big one.
Fester says fuck.
I'm feeling Festerous.
I love when Jim Carrey played Uncle Fester in the official Uncle Fester movie. That was great.
Hi everybody.
Say hello to Belle.
Hello Belle.
Hey, if you haven't seen it yet, I put out a new video today. The second part of Act 1 of the Half-Life. Hey, I got the slime again! That's the first time I've downgraded back to the slime! Who checked out that video? Who liked it? Who saw it? Who didn't like it? Did you hate it? Fester hopes you hated it.
Why?
I can't believe how hard I'm having to mash this fucking button. There is a...
Yeah, it sucks to be you.
Why are there more slimes? Why are there more slimes? Just they keep don't shoot at them. There's no point. Why not just walk around them?
You know what's funny? I am about to go eat dinner. Yeah, go watch Wayne's video. After the stream. Don't watch stirring. Don't take your eyes off of what's happening.
Why are there so many dead ends? Why, like, what's the point of this little area? Oh, he wasn't here before. Wait, enemy spawns can change when you go off the map.
Oh my god. So I'm going to read this from the instruction book because it literally has no bearing as far as like a hint or anything. There's a section called Game Hints, and one of them is the use of a turbo type joystick with rapid fire feature will be quite helpful.
Yeah. No fucking shit.
Trog was right.
The people who made this literally are in fucking cahoots with whoever was producing turbo NES controllers. I want to uncover this fucking blatant fraud.
Oh my god, this is getting so fucking heated. You know, the last time that we did a race, I could have looked at the screen and said, like, oh man, I'm falling behind. I couldn't tell you, like, who's winning right now.
Hey, you know who's winning? Neither of us.
No,
I think
I'm winning.
Head and Shoulders is winning.
I'm winning inherently because of the makeup and the outfit.
Okay.
Sure.
Sure thing, Buster.
That seems correct.
I'm gonna pose a question I don't think has been asked yet. Do either of you know, like, how to win?
Yeah,
like,
absolutely not.
To win?
Absolutely not.
I've been reading the instruction book and they refuse to let me read it.
Is this a game with like stages or levels?
No.
Is it?
No, it's like an adventure ass game.
Oh, you guys are screwed.
I'm guessing something in the win condition has to do with receiving a clue. Like, because there's a clue.
You guys are just wandering aimlessly killing enemies. You guys don't even know what to do.
We're trying to progress.
I'm trying to upgrade my gun, but it's so hard.
God damn it, I lost the slime. It's I'm back so to the wavy. Long. I think the wavy crescent shot thing does the most damage, though. It's fucked up, but... Yo, haha for a Head and Shoulders edibles. Yo, who in the chat sipping on their Head and Shoulders? They're HS.
Just you, my man.
You.
Just you.
You and just no you one else. Ever.
Yo, pour one in. Pour one in for Head and Shoulders. Oh, we love it.
Yeah, that's what they say.
We love it.
Famous shampoo quote. Famous Fester quote.
We love it in Fester's Quest.
Bro,
you can really taste the soap.
What the fuck was that?
Oh, you know.
You can taste... It's vanilla.
Okay.
Vanilla shampoo?
That's a pretty good smell for your hair to have, I think.
You can, I guess that is something point. That they
I mean,
recommend.
Have you ever been in the shower and just, like... Have you ever been in the shower and just, like, poured all your shit all over you? You have to humor me for a second. So, you ever been in the shower and just poured your shampoo all over you and you scrub it in, you get a little on your mouth, you're like, oh, now I gotta wipe this off. What a pain. No, Head and Shoulders says no. You lick that shit. You swig your tongue up there, do a little wiggle waggle, you get some Head and Shoulders edibles, you get a delicious treat that gives you a morning boost. It's got about 2,000 milligrams of caffeine in every bite. And Head & Shoulders is also giving away bits if you buy Head & Shoulders stylers at Amazon or Walmart.
Well, I heard they're giving away bits. How many?
1.5 million.
Oh,
hey, I think
shit.
It just heard me say Head & Shoulders and it just like popped up in chat. Hey, I'm in a new overworld!
No, that's bad.
Yeah, weird, isn't it?
I don't want there to be more than one. I was hoping that at the end of this tunnel was the final boss and they made the game short because they never expected anybody to play it.
Bro, how big do you think how big do you think Fester City is? It spans miles
and
miles.
I have a new gun now. This gun seems more useful than the last one, at least.
Oh shit, you found like what are those? Like darts?
Yeah, I don't know.
What color was the...
What didn't Adam's Family get a reboot and
what is
like
the what's Adam's Family?
MC Hammer did the theme song.
What is Adam's Family? Did Uncle Fester cameo in that?
Oh wait, I'm getting my properties mixed up.
Yeah, this is Uncle Fester.
White people are the same. That's like the ultimate.
I think Uncle Fester is the only unique white man.
People live in the same gated neighborhood.
Thing gives you potions. Thanks, Thing. What the fuck is this hand?
This is a dead end?
This isn't in the Uncle Fester what? Show.
This...
Yes, it is. It's the Thing.
Oh my god. I'm somewhere. The fuck knows where I'm at, but...
Yo, you got a pyramid gun. What the fuck?
Yeah, I sure do.
Hey, I will say, chat, if you guys want to donate me for media shares and shit, not for music, for videos, if you guys want to check out some Fester's special videos, so we can celebrate this Fester's feast correctly, you can donate for whatever you'd like, and we'll check those out afterwards. Let me set that up, though. I have to make sure that it's not just going to play your videos immediately. And I'll give you an Uncle... Have you ever wanted to see Uncle Fester react to your favorite video?
Sure.
Yeah. In fact, so much so that I paid somebody on Fiverr one time to just be that.
Hey, I'm gonna go grab some food, but just to clarify, because I guess we have enough new people, I'm not white.
Belp is not white. Uncle Fester is white. Oh god, no, I don't want to fight a pink frog. Fuck! Fuck!
What
no!
is this?
What is... Why is Pink Frog?
Whoa!
I'm already
right.
Lost. All right,
how did
I'm
you get
really
there?
Excited for what Trog's just discovered.
How did
this
you find
is
that?
Not every. Okay, if you press left or right here, it literally looks the same.
Yup. Do you want me to tell you the one thing that the instruction book says about the thing you're in right now, Trog?
No, I'm flying solo.
Trog. I promise you it is literally not helpful in any way.
Trog, did you find that in the tunnel?
No, I found that in a building after the tunnel.
I really just took damage
okay,
to the...
What was that? That just led me back out of the building? Am I trying to get, like...
Oh... Holy shit, if the Thing offers you potions, you fucking want them.
Oh my...
Why is the Thing from Fantastic Four in this game? That's what
that
is, right?
Where is it gonna bring me back to? This is the fucking question. If this puts me all the way the fuck back...
It's gonna be all the way at the start. It's all the way at the start, man.
Oh my god!
You gotta get the potions from the Thing. You can't die if you get that. He gives you like 5 every time.
What?
Like, how many keys
Where's
you got, like,
the thing?
In his house, man. You got it. You know, should know where his house is from the show.
You said he wasn't in the show. I can't
give credit. Sometimes I'm wrong. You think I look like George Bush?
Can I buy some hot dogs, please?
It's been a while since George Bush was in the White House. Did he look like this?
I can't buy any hot dogs.
I don't remember which way I went. Which is exciting. Holy shit, sewer mosquitoes are a completely different breed of fucked up.
Oh, that's how you buy hot dogs.
It's going to take me so long to get back to where I was. This area is literally useless.
Oh, you went there? Yeah, there's literally no point. I don't fucking get it at all. I don't understand.
Oh, I need to find a thing. I need health potions.
Wayne, so says you look like the I Like Turtles kid.
Yeah. But I think I think the I Like Turtles kid just looks like Uncle Fester is the thing.
Yeah, I think he might have just been dressed up like Uncle Fester.
I like Fester.
That I son like of a Fester. Gun loves Fester.
God, but who doesn't like Fester? Like, Fester's the most likable character.
Thanks, Pugsley.
What the fuck?! The mice don't have a fucking path! They just go wherever the fuck they want!
They're mice.
Oh my god, I died walking to the house. We're at 44... We're at 45 minutes. I fucking request save state usage at an hour.
Yes, we can let that happen. Vectroid says, you look exactly like Tim Heidecker today.
You do, though.
I downgraded my goddamn gun. Now I have to go farm
this
shit
again. Does Tim
Heidecker
usually have black eye rings?
Mimomo Tim Heidecker.
I mean, I do kind of look like Tim Heidecker.
Oh, I
have
the slowdown, too. Just kill me. Fucking murder me. Kill me. Kill me. Kill me.
These things
can't even kill you. They can only inconvenience you.
They just make your life worse.
Great.
Fester music stream gotcha.
It's even the war,
no,
Brian.
It's not Fester music. What I'm saying, guys, is if you want to see Uncle Fester react to your favorite video, you want to go ahead and donate $3 or more for a media share. And once the race is over, we'll take a look at your Fester.
The frogs are running away from me.
It's called Fester's Flicks. A mouse just killed me. Oh.
Please give me gun.
You'll get it during the Fester's Flicks segment. This time, not gonna let myself get caught out. Not gonna let it happen. I'd like to remind Wyatt that rat damage can be avoided using the Lobster Kid 45 technique. I don't know any of these techniques. I don't know what you're fucking talking about. You guys excited for next month's sponsorship, the Fester Frappuccino? Yo, Starbucks, hit me up! If you want to do like a weird Uncle Fester... I just realized something. What what I'm doing right now might be illegal.
Why?
Because
he's
using
the
property
likeness
of
a
Uncle Fester
character.
I just realized.
And it's still this sponsorship.
Wait.
Uncle Fester is not affiliated with Head & Shoulders, Head & Shoulders Edibles, or Head & Shoulders Stylers. Head & Shoulders Edibles is not affiliated with Twitch.tv. Twitch.tv is not affiliated with Uncle Fester or the Fester's family, TV Flick, the special TV show. I am not affiliated with Uncle Fester. This is merely an Uncle Fester tribute and parody. I love Head & Shoulders and I love Uncle Fester. Please don't sue me out of my... I don't have much money. If you sue me, I will
have to sell all my Uncle Fester figs. Fester figures. Okay. Alright. I think I've covered all my bases, and I think now I am diplomatically
immune now. You can never
Yeah. Uncle Fester is not affiliated with this murder I'm about to commit.
Not only is this stream now 100% legal, it is now 100% canonical.
Holy shit. Okay, the only thing that I understand about the rats is that they will not cross over. So, like, I just gotta keep a close eye on them and dodge them.
I just wanna get to the house.
That ran right down the middle! That ran right down the mid lane! It's like Dota! Fuck! I need a Fester potion.
I can't even get
to
the potion.
Yo, Narwhals, thanks for the sub.
Because my gun is unusable. I might have to restart again.
If you subscribe or donate, if you support the channel anyway, I'm gonna assume it's because you love Uncle Fester.
the only logical explanation for giving this man any money.
Yo, if you want to tell anybody on the stream, just take a picture of me. They'll love it. This is the Will dead they? End, isn't it? Yeah, they'll get hot and wet first, and then Will they'll they? Say, I gotta tune in.
Disagree. Disagree.
I can smell the pussies I'm affecting from here, man.
That's not good.
I'm sure Head and Shoulders will love that you said that.
I always forget. Yo, this is a family.
Hey, thanks for sponsoring me, Head and Shoulders. I'm dressing up as a copyrighted character and giving people yeast infections.
Can I say, the only rules were that I couldn't play Call of Duty. That was the only stipulation, is that
Wait,
I wasn't
really?
Really a shooter. Yes!
What the fuck kind of weird-ass arbitrary what? Rule is that?
They said I couldn't play a shooter! This is a shooter!
This is a shooter, and bro, you're not getting your money!
All the more reason for you guys to donate for our Fester's Flick special if you guys want to see Uncle Fester react to a video of your choice. Ever thought to yourself, hey, I wonder how Uncle Fester would feel about my favorite video, Evolution of Dance, or Stormtrooper Humps the Air? Or what's another, like, 2007 viral video?
If you
want to
see any more of this, you should be in prison.
Angry German Kid.
Oh, what would Uncle Fester feel about the Angry German Kid?
He would laugh. Speak German.
Yes! I got the fucking cannonball! Finally! Like, the actual
hey,
good
bro,
weapon.
I got a fucking news flash for you. The cannonball isn't much better.
I think it's-
It
I think,
seems better at first, seriously hungry but I have bad news.
I think it's better. There's, like, a little bit less of a spread. It seems really strong. Yo, Cubano, thank you very much.
Yes, Sick in the chat is a great point. I think Fester would love the evil chaos energy if Charlie bit my finger.
Hungry computer, I will throw down a rule. You are not allowed to red pill Uncle Fester. Uncle Fester is already black-pilled and would refuse any other pills you try to give him. Uncle Fester knows the world's ending, and he embraces it. Uncle Fester will be king of the wasteland. Bro, if the world ended right now, if the nukes dropped and I walked outside and we were like full-on like Hakuto no Ken wasteland, I could walk outside and just go, whoosh, and the fucking masses would group at my feet and say, Uncle Fester, what do we do? And I would say, Fester knows the way, and then I would walk two steps and step on a landmine and die.
Whoa. All right, I think I have the good gun now.
At last.
Just took a while of farming.
It looks incredibly fucked up.
Yeah.
Whip!
I'm noticing some frame rate issues with this way of streaming.
No!
I don't think I've ever seen you look so sad, Wayne.
I think that's the makeup.
That's the Fester makeup.
It's definitely. Really upset you. Like, you know, that's why at the theater, they, like, do really exaggerated makeup because it really helps, like, sell the emotion.
Uncle Fester's going really cuckoo crazy tonight.
This is, gonna be what the rest of the streams are. I'm not doing Half-Life anymore, it's just Uncle Fester.
That's fine.
Why? Can I? I don't.
I've got like 2,000 viewers
right
now.
But I can go, right? Like, I don't have to be here.
No, you have to be here. You are contracted, or you're not gonna get your bottle of edibles.
I didn't ask for one.
I lost my cannonball.
You did sign the contract, though.
God, you gotta fucking love the old school game design of we'll just make power-ups that are bad for you. They're power downs. Fuck you.
Oh, I am joined tonight by, well, my friend Trog is my competitor. Fuck the frogs!
I'm inclined to agree.
My friend Trog is my competitor right now. I'm joined by Holly Slumbermancer, who's been given, she's the tip master right now.
I got my holotones now.
I'm joined with Balp. Oh yeah, sorry, you were that for a long time. It's stuck in my brain. Holly Holotones, Holly Mancer. The Balp, the wizard.
That's Balp is getting dinner right now.
Not here, but invisible potions. What
could that do? No!
Sorry, mate. I can't give credit.
Yo, thanks, Baron XIV. XVI.
What is this invisible potion?
You should add another friend. Lord wants it, but whenever he joins, he gets auto muted.
Enjoy what? Please send me some. I'm sorry, Lord. I don't have the time. Yo, Haunted Moon just went ham. I don't have the time to fix it. I have no idea why you get muted. It shouldn't be like that.
We're in the maximum zone.
Yeah, but you should. I've previously been able to drag people in here. It doesn't mute them. I don't know. I'm sorry, Lauren.
No! Fucking goddammit! The stupid power down!
Yo, Haunted Moon just went crazy in the chat with 20 gifted subs. Haunted Moon must love Uncle Fester. That's what I'm hearing.
Well, I'm about to die again.
You have such a crazy fucking gun. I want it.
Let's use this invisible potion. Does this just make me invincible? Oh, hell yeah, it does. Alright, time to try to solve the fucking mystery of whatever the fuck this section of the game is. Great. Alright, so what do they say about mazes? You just always hug one wall. So I'm just gonna always go to the left.
Yo, Dr. Synthesis! What the fuck?! I can't believe I survived that! There was just an army of rats! They literally filled every lane at once! Why?! I can't get past this hallway!
Just lead you back outside. What is the point of this office building?
Do you want me to tell you what the instruction book has to say?
No.
Okay.
I don't want it.
You guys, I'm back from getting my food. You guys have won, right?
No.
No.
Good lord, no. They're nowhere close.
Yeah, that's great.
Hold on.
How is there... There's nothing to do in this building. From what I can tell.
Hey, I want to tell everybody something, a story about this robe. This is my first time wearing this robe today, obviously, because I've never cosplayed Uncle Fester before. I had to rip the hood open to fit my head in it. I ordered the biggest version of this, and I could not fit my big ass head through.
This maze is nauseating. Okay, the maze, this is nothing. There's nothing in here for me.
You sure?
So it's like a maze in an office building?
It's a very small maze. I'm gonna have to get out my goddamn pen and pencil and fucking chart this shit out, I guess.
I haven't made it back to the fucking second area. I keep dying in the same hallway to the same fucking mice.
I need to get my good gun back.
Small man 45, it moved too fast.
No,
I couldn't read your
I'm
rap.
Slow.
Listen, write your rap, record it, and donate for it, and we'll watch it in the Fester's Flicks special. Like I said, guys, you want to give us videos to watch. We're going to be watching Fester's Flicks, amazing movies that Uncle Fester approves. They're family-friendly and Head & Shoulders enjoyable. I don't know what I'm saying anymore.
This is sponsored by Head or Shoulders.
I hate these Nickelodeon gack-ass motherfuckers! Stop! Become one! Become one and die before Uncle Fester! Burn in my Fester flame! Come on! Uncle Fester wants your... Why?! Like, I understand the mechanic. If you back up off the screen, they start coming again, but like...
Let me know if you want to know what the instruction book says about them.
I'm so sick of getting the downgrades and being slow and playing this game. And I'm not friends with Wayne anymore after this.
But you are friends with Uncle Fester.
That was part of the contract.
I'll just have to wear this costume every time I want to have, like, new friends stuff with Trog. Would you go to, like, an arcade with me while I wore this?
Yeah, it would be really funny.
It would be really good. The fucking... Yo, a lot of arcades be having, like, the Uncle Fester arcade game where you shock yourself.
What?
Is that a thing?
Yes, it is. There's an arcade game. It's
been
an Uncle
a while
Fester...
since I've seen one of those.
It's an Uncle Fester arcade game called, like, the Tower of Power where you, like, grab rods.
Yeah.
And, like,
it, like, vibrates
and they
really
shock
hard.
You. No, it shocks you, doesn't it?
Does it actually shock you? I've never played what? It.
When I was a kid, I was always too afraid to play it.
I don't think you can make a video game that inflicts damage.
When I was a kid... I was terrified of that game because I thought it could kill you. No, like, I'm when I say that, I'm not joking. Like, legitimately, when I was on vacation once, my parents took me to an arcade, and there was, and they had the Uncle Fester arcade game, and every couple seconds it would go like, whoa! And I had no idea who Uncle Fester was, but he looked kind of freaky. And then like, I asked him.
I thought you said
someone,
you were a Fester head for life.
Shut up. And then I asked someone, like, what this was. Like, I asked my dad, like, what do you do in that game? And it's like, and he was like, yeah, you grab the rods and they shock you and you have to hold on for as long as you can. And my child brain legitimately thought, that game can kill me. I can't play it. This is ridiculous!
Yeah. Hey, I'm inclined to agree. Somehow I got 3 health points. I don't know how, that just happened.
Yup. I want 3 health! Wait, if you get in trouble with Head and Shoulders, just say you were dressed as a goth smurf. But they have video proof against me.
Oh,
you
know, Vice Grips!
We just completed a level 4 hype train.
Now I can make myself not slow. But that's not the health potions I was looking for.
Smurfs are also copyrighted!
Smurfs
that's a very good point.
Oh my
Smurfs
God.
Might be more. I honestly think that Smurfs might be a more protected property than Uncle Fester. I mean, they're so important that they just held a fucking rally during a global pandemic about the Smurfs.
That's just the French being weird.
About the Smurfs.
What the fuck is wrong with the French?
You want to know a Smurfs fact?
I want to know a French fact.
Oh, I'll give you a French fact. In French, the Smurfs are called les Strumpfs.
Well, that's a good fact. Thank you.
Love to hear a Smurf fact on Friday the 13th. Yo, it is Friday the 13th.
I want my good gun back.
King! Subscribe to me, please. King the King! Please. Happy birthday, King Music Mans! Please. Yo, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday from Uncle Fester. It's a happy birthday. Oh my God! The slime didn't spawn!
If Uncle Fester ever sang happy birthday to my child, they would cry.
I think you'd get a new child.
For he's a jolly good Fester, for he's a jolly good Fester, for he's a jolly good Fester! And now the slimes are back!
Like, they had to have play-tested this game at some point and seen, oh! Like, every single weapon we make just runs into the fucking walls. Should we fix this?
I'll get duped!
Oh, they did fix it. That's why you have the power downs.
Oh my God, what a good solution to that.
So everybody wish K-Music Man's one of our biggest supporters. Biggest chat members, a happy birthday.
Hey, happy King, birthday. Happy birthday.
I want to know when I unlock the whip. When do I get that?
Do you want me to tell you?
No.
Okay.
I have 30 TNT. Let's see what that does. Oh shit, it literally lays TNT. What is the point of that?
Do you want me to tell you?
No.
You ever
no,
played
I'll
Zelda,
just
bro?
Suffer.
Fair enough.
Look, if I'm gonna suffer,
I looked
then
away
I'm gonna...
for half a fucking second and the fucking frog. I need to retire
Wayne,
to my
good.
Study.
You look good, bro.
24. That's like a lot of years. Also, happy birthday, King.
I hate this game.
Mm-hmm.
But you love Uncle Fester.
Dude,
you do
so
anything for
playing.
Uncle Fester, right?
I have to keep playing. Wait, it's been an hour. You guys can use save states now. It's a Fester trick. I lied. No, I don't give a shit. Trog, do whatever you want. I'm gonna keep fighting the hard battle.
I can't
good
do it
fight.
If you don't do it. We have to either both do it or neither of us.
I'm gonna try one more run before I start using save states. You look thirsty, bro. Chug some H&S. You know that? I think the Head and Shoulders is giving me an auxiliary stomach effect of nondescript, you know, positivity.
What is an
or
auxiliary
negativity.
Stomach effect?
I'm gonna have a can of seltzer.
Do note, Wayne, they do say on the box may cause stomach effects.
It's like, you know when you eat a cool meal, and sometimes there's, like, things that can happen after you eat the cool meal?
Yeah, like it makes you stronger.
Uh-huh, like that.
Auxiliary meal effects.
I am finally on stomach effects.
Head and Shoulders edibles is making me feel some type of way. Can't say if it's good or bad. Not allowed to say if it's good or bad.
Did you say sub type of way, like sandwiches?
Subway.
Oh shit, I want a Subway sandwich now.
Can you put head and soldiers on a
soldiers?
Can you put head and soldiers on a Subway sandwich?
Bro, I want to bring some a bottle of head and shoulders to Subway. Can you put it? Hey,
can you put this on there?
This is my favorite.
You can put anything on a Subway sandwich. You just gotta buy it first.
Subway's slogan is "Have it your way."
No, that's Burger King's slogan.
What the fuck is Subway's sandwich?
Eat fresh, you son of a.
What are you talking about?
Right.
Do you have a quarter of a brain left?
Wayne, I need you to do like a.
Getting to you?
Well, I did.
I need you to do like a Mega 64 type skit where you go to a Subway and give them a bottle of Head and Shoulders and tell them to put it on your sandwich.
I could go right now. Are they still open? What time is it?
Don't. You're streaming.
Yeah, but it'll be like we'll continue the stream.
No. Bad idea.
I'm gonna milk these fucking slimes.
Hey, let me know if you ever want a hint from the manual.
Emmanuel?
Yeah.
He's here?
Oh, he sure is. Oh! He's been here all along.
Ho ho ho! Fester for this!
Paying attention.
I'm gonna fester it!
Is that his catchphrase?
Yeah, his famous catchphrase.
I'm feeling festerous!
That sounds...
See a doctor about...
Something that might put
Uncle
you on a list.
Festers! I'm not gonna say that one.
Say what?
Those are my favorite jokes where you get partway through and decide, nah, I'm not gonna do it anymore. I'm at least glad you had the foresight to know that it was something you shouldn't say.
I'm so smart.
Proud of you.
Can you tell me I'm smart? I would love
it. Yeah, I think Wayne is the smartest guy I know.
I think
Wayne has the
Fester is a fucking dunce.
He thinks, but he doesn't know.
I think the zinc particles in the Head and Shoulders is binding to every neuron of Wayne's brain and is slowly destroying his mind.
Transforming me into Uncle Fester.
Wayne
it's
has
making
the brain
him smarter.
I'm cornered!
The brain levels and the brain maneuvers of a genius.
I hear if you use Head and Shoulders to clean your hair, it actually increases your IQ.
I wonder if I pressed X more in this game or in Babe for the PS2.
What if you eat it? What if you eat it?
Well, you can only eat the edible one. I mean, you can eat the other one too, but you shouldn't.
What does Head and Shoulders taste like?
Well, taste it and find
vanilla.
Out.
It's flavored now.
Vanilla?
All of it is flavored vanilla.
Hey, now I can save money, I can wash my hair, and I don't have to buy Haagen-Dazs anymore.
No, literally, like, what I was saying is, like, the whole point of it, like, Head & Shoulders' entire vision with that... Well, first off, let me say, Head & Shoulders is giving away Twitch
bits. Pick up the money, you fucking animal!
There are slimes! If I pick up the money, it's a
hey,
fucking trap, bro!
The money doesn't do anything.
Do you want
as
me to tell
aware,
you about
the
money?
Money has no greater purpose.
Let me know if you want me to tell you about the money!
With the promotion.
Head & Shoulders is giving away Twitch bits. If you want to earn up to 100,000 bits, they're giving away 1.5 million bits! If you buy Head & Shoulders Styler, you can get bits!
Speaking of money, if you spend your money right now on any eligible Head & Shoulders products, you are eligible for a draw for several hundred thousand bits!
Trog, let's use save states.
What?
Because I just got out of the fucking sewer and, like, I just don't want to ever do that again. Let's say that's where you can save state only. Outside the sewer.
Right. That's fair. Like, that's fair. I'm willing to...
Sewer?
Yeah,
that's a sewer, baby.
I thought you guys were, like, walking on rooftops.
No.
Nope.
No, my friend.
Underground,
is there
baby.
Just water in the roof?
I will say. I will
it's
say.
Just, like, way down there, man.
I think...
just picked up a downgrade. Are you kidding? I've got to start paying more attention.
Like, I will say, I love Head & Shoulders, and I love Head & Shoulders when they do cool promotions for Twitch gamers. But I do
Oh, no.
Have you tried not losing?
I'm Uncle Fester!
That felt good to watch that.
Imagine getting this game. Imagine, like, you're like a 7-year-old. You get maybe, like, 4 video games a year, and this is one of them.
Hey, sorry, just a quick aside. The next person to post that fucking naked gnome gif in the Discord chat is getting arenaed.
What are you talking about? The what now?
There's a gif of a little 3D gnome in a banana hammock shaking his ass at the camera.
Yo, can I catch a peep of that? Oh, that's some good stuff. Oh, I think more people should post it and die.
Join our Discord server and take a look.
Yeah, and I'll fucking kill you. Watch people fight a minotaur because they posted that.
I've entered!
How do you make a save state in RetroArch?
I've entered! Oh, I can't tell you that. That's not in the instructions.
The Fester's Labyrinth!
Save
okay.
State.
Hey, wait, you want me to tell you what the instruction book has to say about this?
Sure.
It has one thing to say, one line of text.
There is also a 3D hallway view.
Wow. Good luck!
Trog, I got my health upgrade in the Fester hallway. Like, in the office building.
Okay, maybe I just, like, walked into a power-up that I was unaware of.
No, it's literally invisible! I just touched a wall and it gave it to me.
Oh, I could tell you about that if you want.
It's a Fester secret wall!
Literally.
Fester's classic secret
That's
wall.
Literally what it's called?
I fucking hope so.
Fuck the frogs, man! They might start with F, but they're not Fester approved!
What is in this great house? Is this where I get my noose? Oh, potions. Alright, at least that's useful.
Okay, so either the game is bugged or the instruction book that is wrong,
that?
Because it says you're supposed to get, like, two more units of health, not just one from that.
What is that thing? What is that? Why is it jumping? It's dead.
The fuck is that?
I don't know. Why am I even going for bulbs?
Check the manual.
Like a thousand
Check the manual.
Of them.
It's not in the manual!
There's a...
The manual
is... gives you invisible potions.
Scared of it. They don't know where it came from either. It just showed up in the game one day.
So what
Did you
is
forget
like...
to, like, turn off the Half-Life AI?
I don't know. I don't think that's how that works.
No, so I don't know everything
what
about
is
computers.
The... What is, like, the point of the Adams Family?
Wow, you are asking questions that we have no answers to.
I can only tell you that if the people racing want me to tell them.
No.
And no. They don't.
It's not. We can never know. I want to go to bed
sewers.
Tonight still not knowing how to beat this game. I want the end screen to just pop up and I just don't know what I did. That would be the ultimate ending.
This area is fucking huge.
I will tell these boys as many hints as they want to hear, and right now that is zero hints.
Wayne, I don't have much hair left to use Head & Shoulders shampoo on. Then you eat it.
Yeah, that's what you're supposed to do. What do you mean,
I don't have
on
any
hair?
I'm fucking bald!
Can you do a demonstration?
Yeah, of course I can. Listen, if you want to eat Head & Shoulders, you gotta do it right. If you eat it wrong, you could incur serious injury. So, take a look here. You see this? Head & Shoulders. Uncle Fester's favorite. A Fester favorite. And a Fester special treat for Uncle Fester. I can't give
credit. Come back. It's time for Fester to have a fucking drink, my man.
It's a trick question. You just do it. You just go ahead and drop that shit in your mouth. Might taste a little soapy, but you'll get that vanilla flavor and a little carbonation, and I'll see you next time.
Carbonation.
Okay, so...
Fester's famous quote. Just drop it right in there, baby.
Just pour one back.
Man, Twitch's new, like, fast moderation tools are so nice.
Nice.
We got a donation. I didn't see what the message was. Like I said, guys, hey, at the end of this game, we're gonna check out some Fester flicks. We're gonna watch some videos. Mia, what videos do we watch? That's up to you guys. If you donate $3 or more,
this enemy? What the
we're
fuck?
Gonna check out...
What is going on?
Did you see a... Is it a pink bubble?
Yeah, it sure was.
There's something else here, too. There's like a fucking egg or so. What? It's a snail! It's a snail!
Oh, not gonna trick me this time, gun
it's
down
so strong!
Grave.
Trog, pick that up. It says gun.
No, it's bad.
But it's red. Red does damage.
They have learned through experience that red pickups are downgrades.
I wasted one of my fucking potions. Apparently, if you use a potion, it's a full heal, not one, so I drank both.
Yep.
Dumb.
You have learned another fact about Fester's quest.
Okay, well, I guess I'm going back into the fucking office building. Oh, this one has colored walls.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, but they're all the same colored wall. This is not helpful.
At the end of the sewer.
This maze is gonna give me epilepsy.
Yup.
It's not good.
I'm going in another maze too, baby. Return to the Fester's Labyrinth.
What is going on? Hello? Please tell me this is the final boss. If this is the final boss, I'll be so happy.
Do you want me to actually answer you that question?
Oh, I'm dead. I fucking got my shit kicked in.
Hey, Trog, do you want me to actually answer that question?
No.
Okay.
I'll be disappointed when it's not.
Wayne, you can beat Trog right now!
Simply dodge the attack.
Fester! Finish! Come on, what is his health?
I don't think you have a winning strategy here.
I don't think you have any strategy. You didn't avoid any of the attacks! You stood there and let him hit you!
I was using invisible potions!
That doesn't make you invincible, it makes you invisible!
No, it makes you invincible! It's invincibility!
It's invisibility, Wayne!
No, it's the same thing in a fucking NES game!
Not in this one!
Trog literally said it made you invincible!
Bro.
I thought it did!
Trog is wrong!
No, it does! I didn't re-drink the fucking potion!
Didn't you guys agree to use save states?
We are using save states! But the save state we agreed on was after the first sewer. What was that? I'm breaking the bit that I don't know what Adam's Family is because I need to ask, what the fuck was that? Is that from the Adam's Family?
Would you like me to read the game's plot to you?
That's the dad.
All this has to be from the Adam's Family.
That was the dad from the Adam's Family, surprisingly.
Messed up.
I can't believe how bad the loading scene is on this game.
Yeah, it's fucking terrible.
Chat,
that was probably cut off, like, whenever you played it on a CRT, is what I'm guessing.
Chat, we need advice. We need advice. What was that? What was that in relation to the Adams Family? Like, what would...
Well, the intro had, like, a UFO coming down on Fester City.
Do you want me to tell you?
No.
Great, I love to have to sit here and wait for this power-up to despawn so I don't accidentally pick it up.
I'm being good.
Awesome.
People are saying that that was Gomez.
I think that, like I said, that's the dad.
Why are you laughing, Wayne?
Kerbumble, I will tell them the lore if they want me to tell it to them.
Wayne, your head's not even in the shot.
What?
There you go.
I know my head's not in the shot.
Intention.
Then fix it.
Fester's famous beheading.
Hey, when you say go, white boy, go. There's never been a better time to say go, white boy, go. I have attained maximum white.
Bro, I need to get that fucking gun upgrade back. There's no way I'm beating that boss.
As white as can be.
Here's a question. Do you think that, like, you have to do some arcane shit to be able to beat that boss, or do you think that boss is just a bullet sponge?
No, I think it's just a bullet sponge and is fucking impossible, like every other enemy in this game that takes 900...
I thought you were going to say, do you think there's some trick to being that white?
Yes.
Would you like me to tell you?
I'm aware of it, but I will never share my secrets.
Hey, take the whip.
Maybe you have to whip him?
That's not what that power-up does, unfortunately.
How do you even figure out how to switch to the whip, Draw?
No, I don't think you start with one. I think you have to, like, find it or buy it or something.
But I found one.
Try pressing select.
You find, like, the symbol on the ground, but you can't switch to it.
Oh, like you haven't unlocked the whip.
Yeah, I think you have to unlock the whip. I think it just drops useless power-ups because this game was made by...
Children.
Do you want me to tell you about the whip?
No.
Okay. No. Okay.
Alright. I have no potions because I forgot to get them after my save state.
Stupid noob.
I don't even have a noose to hang myself with.
Hello?
It's an item in the game, Mira.
Well, hey, it sure is.
It's, we don't know what it's for because neither of us have found them.
I know what it's for.
This is really not a maze.
Oh, come on, you stupid piece of fucking...
Why don't you simply get to the side of him?
Yeah, that's gonna be my strategy.
Doesn't look like he, smackies in that direction. Get on top of him, go up.
Yeah, can you above him?
No, you can't go up.
That's fucked up.
Game sucks.
Yeah, I got a feeling this game maybe isn't so good.
What?
I'm a big fan of Fester's foreskin in chat, though.
Bro, Wayne's never gonna beat this boss.
What are you talking about? You're never gonna beat it either.
There's not even a mix-up. It's just left, no. Right, right, both, every time.
Yeah. But like, the first time...
He's what, he mixed it up! You cursed me!
Right, right,
both. Every time.
Every time. It's the same every time.
No mix-up, mixed up. Oh shit, Trog.
Hey, you did it.
Is that time? No.
We'll see.
No.
Time when credits roll.
What'd you get? Did you get a clue?
Oh.
I got... Oh no. I think there's more bosses.
There's more bosses, Trog.
All right, chat, what do you think this picture is going to be up here? Because,
UFO.
Yeah.
I think it's going to be a big fish.
That's the correct answer, but I was looking for jokes, Mira, so thanks.
I think it's going to be a big fish.
Fuck you.
Did the Addams Family fight monsters, like alien monsters like that?
Did they?
No.
Would you like me to tell you?
I could honestly see that as being, like, a really shitty, like, pulp movie. Like, oh, look at all the creatures of the night versus aliens.
Yeah, they made that movie. It's called Monsters versus Aliens.
No, shut the fuck up. No. No. Wrong.
Is this the wrong way? This is unfamiliar.
Those weren't even monsters. That was a big lady and a dinosaur guy and a blob.
Two of those things are monsters!
So wait,
the only thing I would call like a traditional monster is like
I don't I know you guys aren't trying to help each other, but for like your own for like as an act of mercy, that thing was like one of four bosses, Wayne, so you're in it for the long haul.
Was it?
I don't know why I remember that movie so much, Rotten Witch. But they're not. One of them's a big lady. Lady who gets big.
I've never actually watched Monsters vs. Aliens, but I've seen a couple clips of it on YourTube, and my god, all the scenes with the big lady seem frighteningly horny.
Yeah, thinking. There's a little slime ball, he's like a Dragon Quest type beat. And there's the guy who's supposed to be old of human evolution. And then, what other characters were in that movie? Was there
a guy
with a brain? There was a cockroach.
That's hey, Trog, I give up.
You give up. He was tapping out.
Bro, it hasn't even been an hour and a half yet.
Dude, you suck.
Hey, now that you've given up, you want me to tell you some fun facts from the instruction book?
Pick the controller back up.
Listen, I am gonna you shut up right now.
What's the reply? There was a fly in that movie?
Listen, so here's what I'm gonna
pull
do.
Up.
Here's what I'm gonna do. Face.
Monsters versus aliens.
Trog, I think you can stop playing. You won.
No, he can keep playing. I've got his feed on the screen. So.
You're gonna force Trog to keep playing this shit?
Yes, for Uncle Fester's amusement.
Trog is doing this 100% willingly, and that's what scares me.
Okay. So, I'll tap out. They are classic horror movie monsters, but I'm not talking about classic horror movie monsters. I'm saying get a Dracula in there.
You know...
Get a werewolf in there.
That would make it a better
Head and Shoulders edibles.
Get a Dr. Jekyll in there.
I would love to get a Dr. Jekyll in there.
Get a... What else we got? Get a mummy in there. Get A jack-o'-lantern.
Be what I thought I won.
Hey, let me know if you want any fun facts about Fester's quest, okay?
I want no more facts ever again.
Why would they put cracks here if you can't even blow up the pipes?
So I would like to...
Environmental design, you ever heard of it?
I would like to say, I need to admit something. Stream was a bad idea.
You don't say, you fucking idiot.
Chat, I want you guys to guess how much money I spent on this costume.
Wayne.
Find out more about Head and Shoulders. Buy Head and Shoulders for a chance to win bits.
I don't know how much money Wayne spent on this costume, but if you spend money on any eligible Head and Shoulders product, you win a chance to earn bits. And you can spend those bits on Wayne Radio TV so he can pay back this fucking Fester's costume.
He had to take out a loan.
That's the joke I was gonna make.
This stream's a train wreck.
I need to hide. I'm gonna hide my tears.
Please show them the mask. Please bring back the mask. Fuck yes.
I'd like to say, as Uncle Fester, that I love the Addams Family and Head and Shoulders.
What the fuck?
The bit was that you weren't going to mention the Addams Family.
Help me!
It was, and then I broke the bit. Because I had to, recognize the bit
because he was so baffled by this.
I don't know what to do!
I see you found the spider tank.
Spider tank?
I bet it's gonna respawn if you go up there.
It's absolutely gonna respawn.
Last time that we did this, when we played Dark Castle, that game was fun to race because it was so fucked up, like in its control scheme. It was uniquely bad, and then it moved like no other game I had ever played before. This game just fucking blows. Like, there's nothing interesting about its badness, other than like the initial shock of, why is Uncle Fester got a blunderbuss? What's he doing? And then you kill like the boss.
It was a clown horn, yeah.
It is a clown horn.
You kill the boss from like Contra, and that's it. We've seen all the game has to offer.
Haven't.
Do you have cheats loaded up?
No.
Yo, Trog's about to figure out the fucking action replay codes, the game genie codes.
I would rather reverse engineer the fucking RAM of this game than try to beat it legitimately. I would have more fun.
We have inspired a new goal in Trog.
Your donations were to get me to stop? I don't think there would ever be... Are you playing this on PSP? No, this is just what RetroArch looks like. It's honestly a really cool emulator.
Yeah, RetroArch is awesome.
It lets you
shout out.
Shouts out to RetroArch and Head and Shoulders.
Hey, thanks, RetroArch, for being the one good part of this stream.
I will say, you know what's more fun? Chat, guess how much this cost? Guess how much this cost?
Oh, no.
$300.
Oh, no,
I want you
no.
to guess.
$70.
$256.
This was American. $10 fucking.
Bruh.
That's for a steal. For this piece of shit. For this piece of fucking garbage.
Great deal!
That has a manufacturing cost of like 7 cents.
It cost me $10 because it's from like 1998.
Because it's from it's a collector's item.
When the fuck? When was the last time they were manufacturing fucking Uncle Fester plastic masks? What demand would these have?
I don't like.
They've got high demand
that.
Among there's, Fester freaks.
There's someone watching right now who like noticed that their favorite game actually has someone running it. They click and they see you just defiling this mask that they've been looking so hard for.
Yo, Uncle Fester sucks ass. Fuck Uncle Fester. All my homies hate Uncle Fester.
Fuck Uncle Funkle. So,
I liked Uncle Fester. Listen, I liked Uncle Fester enough to spend $90 on this outfit.
Holy shit.
I don't even remember how it cost me $90.
$90?
Like, I can't, like, I'm trying to think it through.
Wayne, this was $90?
Yeah.
Hey, did
Wayne,
you
spent
like,
$100 so you could
and, like,
play a bad NES
a
game?
Tricked you?
Okay, so let me run over the cost. $10. The robe is actually nice. This is like a nice ass robe. Like, it's like, it's still like costume material. It's not thick cloth, but it's nice enough that like, it's warm. It's thick. So $30 for the robe, and I could reuse this. There are other ways that I could make the robe work. Mm-hmm. The makeup was like $8 a bottle, but I also bought bad makeup that I didn't realize was bad, and by the time that I bought it, I couldn't refund it. So I got makeup that wouldn't give me chemical burns from China manufacturing. What else did I buy? I don't know.
What else did you buy?
Gamer Head and chair. Shoulders. Edibles, baby. Drink up. I'm not going to, because I'm making me feel sick.
Hey, you want me to read you an excerpt from the manual now?
Sure.
Yeah. I say go for it.
Oh, yeah, and
precautions. Be sure to turn the power off before inserting the game pack or removing it from the unit. This is a high-tech instrument. Do not store it in an area subject to extreme hot or cold temperatures.
Okay.
Never drop it, bump it, or attempt to take it apart. Avoid touching the connectors. Do not allow them to get wet or dirty. Doing so will damage the unit. Licensed by Nintendo for play on the Nintendo Entertainment System.
Okay. Is that all? That was probably the most useless part of the manual you could have read, Trog, but thank you.
What? I didn't read it.
Read to Trog. English. Uncle Fester knows his English.
Let me know if you want to hear the game story.
What are the odds you think they'll let me return this?
Fuck!
They won't. There's no way they're going to let you return that.
Oh, that's a screenshot. That's a thumbnail.
I can see him. He's really here in Fester's eye. Oh my god. It's real. The Fester from cartoon, he's here. The Fester from TV.
Oh my god, where'd he go?
What are the odds you think I can return this piece of shit?
0%.
This fucking thing fills me with a rage indescribable. Indescribable. Like,
I mean, I'm inclined to agree looking at it.
You need to keep it and like frame it on your like mantle and keep it as a reminder to always be better.
Yeah. Always be better than this. Your worst stream on Twitch TV.
You need to learn your lesson. I think you shouldn't return it just out of principle. Hold that L, my man.
My uncle like, Fester laugh. Yeah, revel in my pain.
I think my suggestion is you need to
look. You can see the fucking staples in the front. This is the cheapest. Who am I gonna fool?
Hell yeah.
Who are you gonna fool?
Yo, okay, so now we gotta think of some crimes that I could do with this thing on that I could get away with. Honestly, like right now,
are you gonna talk about your crimes live on Twitch.tv?
Like you talking about
while being sponsored by Head and Shoulders?
I have never committed a crime, and I love Head and Shoulders. One last time, Head and Shoulders is the only shampoo that is for gamers. When you buy Head and Shoulders, you get a chance to win Twitch.tv. Bits. You know what those are? They're pennies. You can throw at streamers. You can earn 100,000 Twitch pennies.
What does that add up to?
That's $1,000.
That's $100,000
of Amazon money.
Literally. I don't think it's $100,000.
Yes, it is. It's literally. Wait, no.
You just said bits or pennies, and there's 100,000 bits.
It's $10,000. Then you can give it to your favorite streamer.
That's not right either.
It's
$1,000.
Divided by 100. Take two zeros off the end.
Listen. Wait, it is $1,000 of Amazon's money.
Before you make fun of my math skills, may I remind you of the powers I hold as Uncle Fester?
Shut the fuck
up.
Oh,
now you love the mask? Now it's giving you strength?
I can end your life in a second! You cannot see my rage behind the mask, but if you did, you would drop dead like a fly in the sun!
Yeah, you could end my life in a moment. Fucking get in line, bro.
I can't wait for the Head and Shoulders representative to watch this.
I'm casting a spell!
Yeah, cool.
The fact that we are going to get some, like, representative to be forced to watch this is the best part, to be honest.
You doing a Rasengan, bro?
Oh, fuck, I'm about to
pass. Somebody edit that. I edited him in doing something cool.
That was white boy magic.
Yeah, oh,
man,
it's a miracle.
That was Fester's verse.
So earlier you were talking about reeling from like your purchases for the like all these things for the stream. and people are like, oh no, keep it. I agree, but I think the thing what you should do is you should keep using these materials until you make the money back.
Every stream?
Yeah,
yeah,
you have to keep,
that's what you have to keep, gotta get your money's worth.
You have to keep wearing the robe and using the makeup and wearing the Uncle Fester mask until you make your money back.
Oh, I never did read the game story, did I?
Even.
Vibing to Mayan Temple.
Y'all wanna hear the story of Fester's quest?
Yeah, I do.
Permanent
honestly.
Fester streamer! This is what I do! Now! This is me!
Shut the fuck up! This bit sucks!
The Adams family are not very strange. In fact, they are quite smart. You see, it was Ma who always warned of the alien UFO coming to invade the city. All the other Adams thought she was crazy, but Ma, using her crystal ball, put a protective spell on the Adams family house. As Uncle Fester was moonbathing one night, the fabled UFO appeared and beamed all the people in the town up. When the aliens scanned the Adams house for life forms, they found none, thanks to Ma's spell. It is Gomez who must protect the Adams house, so Fester took his trusty gun and set out on his quest to rescue all the townspeople from the alien UFO.
Who thought this was a good idea?
The Adams family did.
Sunsoft. Send all complaints directly to Sunsoft headquarters. Tell them how bad this game that they made in 1982 is.
How to play. There are three top view levels. Number one, outside street. Number two, underground sewers. Number three, UFO platform.
Oh, nice.
There is also a 3D hallway view.
There is also a 3D hallway. I did see the 3D hallway.
Is that the new Pope everyone's talking about?
Yeah, this is the scary Pope.
Pope
Festus. Did my hat fall off? I can't see.
Yes.
Oh, he got deposed.
I can't feel it either.
He got impeached.
The Fester mask removes my ability to feel.
Yeah, 1,000 bits from Shriptos 2000. Thank you very much.
Hell yeah.
Wow, did you buy Head and Shoulders for those bits?
Yeah, he won. I can't keep it on.
Yeah, it's like a alignment restriction. Like, you're Uncle Fester, you're an evil alignment. You can't
cross
a cleric's
Uncle
gear.
Fester can't be the Pope.
Outside street scene. As Fester goes about his mission, he will find several houses and buildings which he may enter or gain useful items from.
Bro, when I go outside, I find 7 houses and buildings. Several.
How do you gain a useful item from a house or building without entering it?
You go to the house and you use a key, and then one of the Adams family members living in the house opens up and gives you an item.
Hey, so
shouldn't they be back home?
I did say that anybody who donated for a video would get it shown on Fester's Flicks, a Fester special.
That sounds like a great idea.
A special moment. So we only got 3 donations. Most of our contributions for this stream were through bits and gifted
this
subs.
Sucks.
But it's still open. Oh, you found the
it's
whip!
It's like Castlevania.
You found the whip.
It makes the funniest dinky noise.
You're just Darth Sidious, but with like a limp lightsaber.
Also along the way are various enemy creatures, which Fester must destroy. Some creatures return into useful items when destroyed. In order to reach all parts of the outside street areas...
Holly.
Me.
I have to watch the Fester's flicks.
Good luck. Don't die.
I'm going to put the mask back on now.
Please.
All right, everybody, let's watch some Fester's flicks. Are you ready? The first Fester's flick is from Caro. And they say... They didn't say anything, but let's... Actually, no.
Insane,
wait,
explaining.
No, Latchcrock, the first Fester flick is... YTP Fester!
Uh-oh.
Wait, it didn't show up on the screen.
Sure didn't.
Great there production value.
You want to give that another go, my man? Oh, there we go.
Bitch. Turn the shit up. Crank it up.
Fuck you.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh! You can't see it, but I'm talking.
Yeah?
Oh, come here. I got a boner. Fuck you.
Say Fester things? Fuck, what does Fester say when he watches a video? I love this Fester flick.
Bitch. Shut the fuck up.
I love videos.
Oh, this is real good. Oh, this is giving me a great feeling in my brain.
Shut the light bulbs in my mouth. I don't have a light bulb.
Shut the fuck up.
You're doing a Fester gimmick stream and you didn't think to get a fucking light bulb. Bitch.
Hey, Wayne, you remember when you were, hyping up this stream, and I told you that nobody would see it coming, bitch, and it would be a very strange time? Just saying.
Hey, everyone, did you know that if you buy select Head & Shoulders products, you have a chance to win bits, up to 100,000 Twitch bits, which you can give to your favorite streamer like Wayneradiotv,
I am Uncle Fester, and I have control over audio equipment and electronics.
I think you broke your wind guard.
What? What do you mean wind guard?
For your mic.
Bro, I can't see anything. No, it's not broken, it's not. Idiot. Right there. Next up is Captain Cronin in the USA. Oh, Fester's favorite flick and cartoon, a Russian cartoon. Yeah, we were talking about this when we played Dark Souls. Whoa.
Yeah, the Russians don't fuck around.
Hey, we're gonna officially end the bounty. We are no longer sponsored. We are no longer sponsored.
Thank you, Head & Shoulders, for your time and your money. Our contract is over.
Man, Russian cartoons are fucked up.
Russian cartoons aren't real, and that's what worries me. That man is blue. That man is a gob. That man is a joblin.
You remember when we watched Inspector Black Cat? We should do that again.
We could probably watch that on Twitch.
Yeah, is that like legal? Is that fine?
Yo, you know what I gotta say is real scary about this mask?
Why is that compass pointing at west? Hello?
It's fine. We live there.
Look at my eyes.
Okay.
I'd really rather not.
I think it's
like
pretty
an
cool.
Old Scooby-Doo episode.
I think it's awesome. Are you like crossing your eyes?
No, that's just like the mask being fucked up.
Holy fuck. Oh, you need to keep this mask though.
Hey, I live in Europe. I can confirm this is what all Europeans think America's like.
I understand less about this than I did before. This is your money. Give me a smoking.
Not give me better little shit. Money. They're speaking English, but I can't understand it.
This is your money. Give me a smoking.
Give me a smoking.
Holy shit, Russian cartoons are amazing. They just are gonna shoot him. They just killed that man.
No, he dodged. No.
Captain Fear for criminal clans. Everyone knows him overseas. Russian Super Captain Cronin. He's a master of investigation, but he's only a fan of pursuits.
It's how everyone's gotta have a hobby, you know?
This is fucked up.
He is a super detective. He is immune to fire. He conducts an invisible fight.
Fest is the best.
I thought the next part of the fucking cartoon was just Thing gives you potions. Because, like,
Thing gives you missiles.
Oh, no, shit. Dude, Thing gave me missiles, but I don't know how to use them. You got me for room day?
Well, you remember that skeleton key you got me? I can tell you how to use missiles.
Holy shit. This game actually just kind of got cool.
Uncle Fester wishes he had a skeleton key.
Why
can
Uncle Fester, like, fucking fire missiles now?
What, you got, like, lock on? Whoa!
Yeah, fucking look at this shit.
Whoa, Uncle Fester tactical airstrike.
Awesome, yeah, look at this.
He shouldn't have given up. Holy fuck.
This tells me that this game was cobbled together from, like, spare codes.
Hey, what the fuck is this video?
Games?
Cubano donated for a video that's just, like... Was that it?
I love
the camera
ketchup
for that video. I think we're out of videos. Oh, we got one more! It's an Adam's Family YouTube boob. Oh, maybe we can be learned here a little bit.
Is it good, though?
the only Adam's Family poop anyone has ever made, so I think it has to be good by default.
The staples are digging into my eyes.
Get new eyes, dude.
I thought they were on the ears.
Yeah, the ears are on my face, bro. Look at me.
I'd rather not.
Gomez be like WTF, yo.
What is this? How old is this? What's the play about? They just cut to Uncle Fester and then played like a fart sound effect they got off freesoundeffects.org.
Classic Fester. And they're in love. Love,
love. Maven, thank you for donating, but forgive me if I'm back on this YouTube poop.
5 years old, apparently.
Damn! Even that is like too young for this.
This 2015 poop is from 2008.
That's literally Windows Movie Maker! And this is from 2015?
Oh, he's getting kissed by the hair. The hero
is
looking up at
Mabel's balcony and says... This is a YouTube poop made by a 65-year-old. The paint is getting fucked up. Wait a minute, you changed one of my lines. The longer I wear the mask, the more the paint gets fucked. Sure, a place of success. I'm
gonna hire a big director. This is your burden to bear. Director. This is your cross to carry. You made your bed, now fester in it. Oh hell yeah!
Was that the YouTube group? No, that's
Mira. Oh hell yeah!
Mira, quit farting on my fucking stream, dog. I do not bitch. Oh, what he means is that his fee is growl for me, debt. Fuck, what the fuck, Avery? Start crying so the makeup gets good. You think I can just cry on command? I'm not that good at acting yet.
Just think about the game.
Just think about Fester's Quest.
I want to try and cry.
Think about how emotional.
Just think about how much better it would have been if you read the fucking instruction manual.
Getting a present. For your holidays, Christmas time.
I think something in this is toxic.
Oh my god.
A gift.
What is this?
NHL on the
quiet.
Nicktoon Network. Leave it. Nicktoon Globe Network. Now what the hell is this? Night Ranger and Pittsburgh.
I can't tell what ethnicity is this guy from his accent.
One, two.
Is he Russian or Indian?
What the fuck is this?
He's Nicktoons. The...
Or something, or like Mediterranean.
I tried to watch Rugrats, okay?
He's Nickelodeon.
The hell is this?
He's both.
Why did he trying to...
He's blown away. He wanted to watch his Rugrats.
I was with Duff Bunny in Educating Angelica. What the hell is this crap?
Educating
Angelica. He was in for the Dust Bunnies episode and they fucking stole it from him.
What in the fuck?
This man deserves to sue.
Look at this shit.
Oh,
why did
I'm tired.
That?
Boy.
Why does he have
tongue.
The fuck is this shit?
Okay, I think legitimately, something about wearing that mask is like doing Verizon damage. Crisco? Like, what I think I'm inhaling something toxic.
This is Fester's effect.
I think what's happening is like I'm sweating the paint off. Oh god, I look even hotter than when I started.
Oh hell yeah.
Sure do.
I got to see your big red ass, that's good.
wait, is this safe for work? What the fuck?
Crap.
This guy's looking at his ass.
This is supposed to be Nick.
I think it's a bit yummy.
That's just what hockey.
Pulling the goalies, fucking damn, dude.
You ever seen a hockey match before? They're kind of yummy.
Bot hitches, I fully believe you.
Why keep going? Why the fuck?
Huh?
Can I stop, please?
What'd you say?
Why they keep hitting
the mosquitoes
off
in the mask?
Did you just say get the paint off?
Yeah.
Pop, I'm still streaming. You want me to just... Who wants to go see me take a shower on live on stream?
Oh, fuck, for real?
Do that. Although, you know what I heard is that now you're, like, allowed to sleep on Twitch. Before, that was against the rules, and
what?
Now people are just, like, doing it. Yeah.
They, like, specifically said in the rules that...
Yeah, they said you can do it now, so I think the next step is probably just watching people take a shower.
Bedtime stream.
You need to have an Uncle Fester sleeping stream so everyone can see the face paint chemicals leach into your bloodstream in real time.
Chat, are there dangers of going to sleep with face paint on?
I'm gonna say probably.
I don't think so. Not if the paint is non-toxic.
Acne.
Maybe I should... Hey, if that's allowed now, maybe I should just recreate what that one kid did.
What
remember?
Kid?
From our
There's
video?
A lot of kids.
From our video?
What video?
The video of the guy that we fucking Hulk Hogan'd?
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Are you calling him a kid? That man was a
grown man.
Bro, I don't know.
Why are you doing this?
The Fester's effect is taking hold.
Stupid. Yeah, man. Fester poison is seeping in.
All right, I'm tired of seeing this guy watch the NHL on Nicktoons Network. It's absolutely crazy, but... All right, Facetria donated from this one.
Tired of seeing
Plum,
you,
Plum, I'm why outs. Pleases, I'm south. Please, boar loathing.
He's Johnny Nodge. This is an evil video.
You've had your whole fucking life to think things over. What good's a few fucking minutes more gonna do you fucking now?
Stay with me. I will say, to those of you that put in YouTube poops, you gotta try hard. I'm like fucking completely desensitized to YouTube poops.
I've spent too many connoisseurs.
I've spent too many years of my life watching YouTube poops or something like this. It's good. It's classic, but you're not getting my dopamine release. I'm sorry.
You ain't gonna last a week in here, kid. You wanna show me shit? You gotta show me the good shit.
Gotta show me the good shit.
The YouTube shit.
That's the problem. Some other streamers, like Tyler One, could do a stream like this where people pay to show him videos or something, and he would see this and he'd be going fucking crazy. Like he'd be like jumping all over his room because fucking. Jack Nicholson said the word twice, like, but man, I've been doing this for years. I was saying this in our Discord the other day, but YouTube poop is the reason this stream exists, is the reason that I know any of the people that are in this voice call with me right now.
Yep.
Wayne.
Wait, he does that for free. What, jump all over the room and go crazy? What's up, Mira?
I can extend the stream by 2 hours. Do you want to watch, Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3 Top 8 Finals with Yipes and Tasty Steve on commentary at Frosty Fastings 12, 2020.
You know how it works. You pay more the longer it is. A 2-hour video would cost you like hundreds of dollars.
Does anybody have hundreds of dollars so they could donate Top 8 Finals of Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3 at Frosty Fastings 12, 2020 with Yipes and Tasty Steve on commentary?
Can you say that again?
I'm not going to say that again.
Not by the hair on your chest. Maybe I shouldn't sleep. Maybe I shouldn't sleep with this shit on me.
Why was that even in the fucking cards, my man?
Oh, fuck yeah, grab up on the car keys! That's a good one. Deadline John, good taste. Can you do custom models in this, like... I know you can do custom models, but can you, like, edit models within 3D Movie Maker? Because I want to make this, but it's Bernie Sanders. I would really like to see that. Every time we finish a video, we get to see a little bit of your gameplay. I can't believe you're still playing Fester's Quest. I literally threw in the towel. I gave you the win. Tribute to Dracula.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah.
Now this is a video.
Oh yeah.
That's a castle. That's not a Dracula.
Why do you see it out? This is him.
That's some guy.
Fester's into this.
That's a gun.
Yeah, dude, why doesn't Dracula always have his gun?
Oh, that's a Dracula, baby.
Yeah, that's a Dracula. Yeah,
you seen that one? That's a Dracula.
Oh, look at that.
That's a Dracula.
That's just some guy.
That might be a Dracula, but I'm not sure. Can't see.
Oh, that's a Dracula. I seen that one. It's from Batman.
Dracula.
I'm assuming it's Dracula.
Would Batman be friends with Dracula?
Hey, no, Batman's not
bad. This Dracula rap is... The song is not that bad. I'm gonna give it to you.
Why does Batman not like Dracula? He's a bat.
But Dracula
I can't put my finger on what rapper this reminds me of.
So does Batman. He beats the shit out of people for fun.
Well, yeah, but he allegedly uses them for good, and Dracula definitely uses them for bad.
Well, it sounds like Batman's a billionaire playing with his money.
The difference is that Dracula kills for pleasure and Batman pretends he doesn't hurt people for pleasure.
I think Dracula's cooler than Batman.
Yo, we get to watch Blade in 240p! Oh,
that's
fuck dope. Yeah.
I can see this on somebody's like Gaia Online signature. Someone's posting bump and receiving 6 gold coins, and this is their signature.
God. If only forums were still in, like, the fucking zeitgeist of the internet nowadays, I would make my forum signature the entire Meet the Scout TF2.
Fucked up.
Yo, shit, they got blood in this vid.
How many people are here right now? 205? I hope you guys are enjoying this.
Hey, what the fuck are y'all doing?
You're supposed to be reacting to the video, Uncle Fucking.
This is my reaction. I'm loving it. What do you want? You want me to hand it up?
Love fire.
Is that Vampire City? Is that Vampire?
You think that reaction YouTubers just sit there and watch the video? You think that's how they make trillions of dollars every day?
Is this Vampire City?
Well, hit us up with one of those famous Fester quotes, motherfucker.
That's Batman and Dracula.
Bro, I ain't got a quote for you. My body is busy using its antibodies to fight off this toxic paint.
That's Batman Dracula.
Fester's famous quote. Sorry, my man, body's busy right now.
I feel like 50% of the things that we've seen so far in this tribute are not Dracula. Like, we've at least seen like 3 individual unique white dudes.
That's Dracula from Batman. I seen him.
How did Wayne get a castle? No, this is Uncle Fester's study.
Hey, I just realized Dota doesn't have a vampire in it. There's no Dracula hero.
Yet. They just have straight up Sun Wukong. They can add Dracula. He's
hold on,
public domain.
Hold on. Important question about this video. Was that guy in the armor from Blade, is that Dracula? Is Dracula in Blade?
Hey, what's that on the more videos on the left there?
Oh, you know.
Can you click on that?
What the fuck is that? No, I literally can't click on that. I literally can't click on those. That's not possible. I'm not
is
even
that artwork of Dracula fighting a werewolf. Can you full screen that?
No, I mean I can like sort of do it.
Enhance.
It's a really good picture.
Enhance.
Oh, this is what you wanted to see, right? This guy?
No, go down, please.
South.
It's Dracula sticking his boot into a werewolf's hide.
Dracula's getting succulent with that, boy.
It must be like a speed draw. It's in MS Paint.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Fuck yeah, I wish we could watch that. Someone find
live
that and
your
donate
truth,
for it.
Dude.
But unfortunately, I have to prefer the videos that were paid for. Next up is evidence of a real ghoul. Skelefolk says, hey, I just thought I should remind you of this. Remind me.
This might
be scary.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Steakandcheese.com, famous ghoul repository.
Steakandcheese.com!
I can't watch this.
What the fuck is steakandcheese.com?
That's where they keep the ghouls.
I can't watch this.
Yeah, my mom won't let me go to this website.
Not my fault. Oh shit. You see that ghoul?
Hold on, we're pausing the video queue because I need to go to steakandcheese.com.
Mama gives you nooses. Mama gives you nooses.
First I'm gonna make sure that it's safe.
Mama gives you nooses.
What the fuck
is going on?
Steakandcheese.com, free live porn and free sex cams!
So Trog, you just discovered what the noose does.
What does it do? What happened?
Appear and wipe out all enemies on screen.
I see.
All enemies.
Okay.
The noose is just your screen clearing bomb. That's it. Come back when you're a
little... Why does it do this, though?
So that you know Lurch is coming.
I'm gonna prove this to you guys in a safe work manner. Steakandcheese.com. I don't know what it used to be, but now
don't
it's
go to steakandcheese.com.
Don't go to steakandcheese.com. But however, if you are interested in Asian big boobs, 18 BBW or Harry,
no,
or
Wayne,
Harry,
don't show this.
Can you click on one of those?
It's safe for work.
Shit.
Don't go to steakandcheese.com. As a streamer,
it is my duty to tell all my viewers about dangerous websites and viruses. Steakandcheese.com will give you a virus that just infected me with one. And It has all kinds of nudie films on it that you don't want
Thank
to see.
Thank you, Head and Shoulders, for sponsoring this stream.
We're not sponsored anymore. Okay, we're over the sponsored hour. We can talk about steakandcheese.com all we want. Why
you
the fuck?
Take down the logo.
Oh, how the mighty have fallen. Steakandcheese.com, rest in peace. Jesus.
Somebody head needs to buy that domain back.
Head and Shoulders, Steak and Cheese, Monkey and Peas, baby. Makes all wrapped around.
Okay, here's a good one. This is a fucking fantastic YouTube poop.
Dino time.
This is a more recent one, but it's very good. Is all
about having the Dino time. Sneaking out and drinking a soda.
Double busted. 2D. Dino time in 3D. The fuck is this movie? Who's
Dino
it?
Time?
Was Dino time in theaters?
No.
Your Majesty, where the hell is Dino time? Gonk. What did you say? Gonk. Are you telling me there is no Dino time?
Yes.
Oh.
Oh man. Well, this is Walrus guy made this one, right?
No God.
Yep.
There is no Jesus. There is no la. There is no Jesus.
That line right there is a fucking crowning achievement of sentence mixing. God, I'm going. There is no God. There is no Jesus. There is no Allah. It's fucking amazing.
There is no Dino time.
Oh, we can't show that. Oh, my hands are not. My hands can't go over the videos.
Oh no!
It's gone. No, that's not how it works, my man. What dreams may come? Wait, I just walked out. Great.
What have we here?
Man dies, and he goes. A bird. So chat, no one can confirm that they have seen Dino Time or even heard of this movie outside of this video.
I've heard of it, but only like once before I saw this video.
I like can't tell. It's like some straight to DVD bullshit, right? There's no way this is DVD.
No, it's theaters outside of like, I want to say like South Korea or something.
Oh, it's South Korea? South Korea? Dino
Time. No.
At last.
What?
I'm going to look this up because I... Maybe I'm misremembering this.
Wayne, it made millions. What?
Resident Wiki expert Holly is on the case.
Dino Time is a... it is South Korean. It's a 2012 South Korean Korean animated fantasy comedy adventure.
Did it make millions?
So, Wikipedia doesn't seem to say... at all. So who knows?
Google search Dino Time 3D movie total net revenue urgent. Please answer. It's been dated all the way back to the Cretaceous
period. Which is weird because no humans were. Okay, so with the length of this one and the rest of the videos I have, I'm gonna say we're gonna cut off the video viewings. There was something I wanted to do after it though.
Turn the fucking stream off?
I'm not drinking any more shampoo. I'm not sponsored anymore. I can say whatever I want about this. I'm actually pretty sure that's not how that works, but
that's okay. Definitely not how that works.
Here we go. Here we go.
This joke. Wait, no, please. This joke is so good.
Yeah, go for it.
What happened during the time?
Enough. I'm going to Subway for dinner.
Not that, but it's good.
What about Link?
I'm going. I'm so hungry, I could eat a die. No sword.
Whoa, Link, come here.
Huh?
You must kill me.
Of course not.
Please.
I must
escape into the dinosaur world.
Use your sword to end my pathetic life. Forget it. That's my smart sword. It won't hurt anyone friendly. In fact, it makes them sing. Baby, come back. I like it, but, and I cannot fly.
The fucking, this is the only assisted suicide in a YouTube poop. And the gag of Guonam asking for assisted suicide and Link saying, I can't do that because that's my smart sword and it won't hurt anyone friendly. And then he calls him a fuck or something so he can kill him because they're not friends anymore. It's fucking amazing.
Okay. Can I just point out that- Guess I'd better get going!
You did, and you know it. Now I'm grounding you for 3 weeks.
I shouldn't be touching my face, the paint's coming off. I'm dying to see what Wayne looks like with the makeup off. Oh, because I shaved? I forgot to say that. Obviously I did shave and I talked about it earlier, but I was talking about that I spent $90 to get this stream going. I spent 6 years growing that beard. I don't grow a beard fast. I have no idea how long that shit's gonna take to come back. I'm guessing now in my adult age, it'll come back much faster, but I have not been completely clean shaven in 6 years.
Was it worth it?
Only time will tell.
Couple weeks, we'll see.
As you said.
Yeah, I've had that. I've had some semblance of facial hair for like 6 years.
What has happened? I fought. I died.
This is Xanatos. It is he who has turned you into this.
What has science done?
Why a Dragonite? I never got this was like a joke I was missing, or if he just put him on a Dragonite's body for some fucking reason. And then he's dead, and now he's back to Dino Time. Imagine you died and your afterlife is a straight to DVD movie.
Oh, God.
I'd be so mad.
It was not straight to DVD.
This must be hell, is Dino Time without audio. Then this is like historical YouTube poop moments, is this shit.
This is a historical moment in YTP history.
We've revived the legendary Squatalog guy.
That would make it possible to recreate the living body of a person long dead from the DNA in a fragment of mummified mathematical formulas. And you know what we found?
Dino Time.
I thought this would be hard for you to understand.
I must see the rest of Dino Time.
You are the enduring memory of the human
what
race.
Movie is this from?
We only want
I think it was AI.
AI, right?
And consider letting me see Dino Time.
Now, your dreams about to become
was AI
reality.
This? Yeah, AI was the one I'm thinking of. I often get that one confused with the Robin Williams one where he's a robot.
That is Bicentennial Man.
That one scares me a lot. I don't like to see Robot Williams.
Pretty different movie.
Kids' movies are bullshit, man.
Yeah.
It's movies like this that made me think when I was 7 years old that I could invent Shadow the Hedgehog shoes when I was 8 years old. Like, they trick you into, like, look, these kids made a time machine. You can't do that shit when you're a kid. You can't.
Movies like this convinced me that I could make Bionicle Floor with crystals under dress if I got all my classmates to mine for them.
You're gonna tell me that I didn't try hard enough to make Shadow the Hedgehog shoes? I tried. I put on shoes and put on cardboard on them and it didn't fly. So, like,
you could have tried harder. Jimmy Neutron is real.
Fantastic YouTube poop. Bernie Sanders tribute coming up. Trog's still playing Fester's Quest.
I'm so close to the end. I have to.
Hey Trog, you want to know a fun fact about
what's the brush?
Fester's Quest?
This song only reminds me of Dark Urkel tribute. That's all this is. And Bug Ladies, I know you're in the chat. Thank you for making one of the most influential videos of this decade.
Oh, I know him. That's Bernie Sanders.
I just want to watch Dark Urkel tribute now, but this is pretty good too.
Dark Urkel tribute is real good. Oh, that's Buffy Sanders.
Hey, Hachi! Hey! Hold on!
Hold up.
Yeah, that's Burning Sanders. Oh. Oh, I don't know that one. Somebody get
me through this. What was that? Who's the little old man in the cage?
You have any fun with Fester's Quest, bro?
No.
Why are you still playing it?
I don't know.
You could be doing anything else with this.
Not Bernie.
Bernie Sanders.
Let's get though! Remember when Bernie fell off a cliff and came back as Bernie the White?
He's already white!
Bernie the Whiter. Got another video coming up.
Hey everybody, I'm Tim Heidecker. I'm here at the LAX Airport, Terminal 3. About ready to go to Dallas, Texas. And it's time for me to play one of the oldest pranks in the book and one of my favorites. Check it out.
Wait and see.
Sorry.
That's good. Good job, Tim. Good job, Tim. This one's from Uncle Fester?
Oh, fuck yes.
Yo, look at him go!
Pog.
This isn't real,
this is
right?
Real.
This isn't real.
This is real?
No, this
what
happened.
What? Why would they end it like that? Why would they end it like that? Talk about playing with your emotions!
That video was real.
Thank you.
Okay.
I'm into it. Nice.
I'm really worried about my child not keeping the faith, so I'm gonna show him a cowboy. That'll save him. I'm gonna show him a cowboy that tells him Satan's gonna put a noose around his neck. What's the footage of the kids falling down on the rollerblades? What is that supposed to mean?
Well, it's to show they stand up, even after they fall because of Satan's wrath.
This stream is me falling to Satan's wrath.
Well, then all you need to do is simply stand.
I'm no fucking kidding.
I feel like I don't look like Uncle Fester anymore, but something else that I can't put my finger on. Palpatine, maybe? Oh, wait, I can be Palpatine. I just realized there's a hood that I haven't been wearing. Hold on. Wait, I
all right, just rebrand. Get a new background image.
Oh no!
Didn't think that one through, did you?
Oh no! No.
Hey, now.
Oh way!
It goes too far.
Oh
no! That's exactly what Palpatine looks like. He can't hear it. I don't know why I'm bothering talking.
Now Palpatine,
fuck Wayne.
Oh my god!
I don't know how I'm gonna get that off the headset.
Fuck Wayne.
Some alcohol. He can't hear us still.
Sure can't. Yo, Trog, what the fuck are you fighting?
Fuck Wayne. Give me $60. Fuck Wayne.
Pretty sure this is the last boss, and if it's not, I'm definitely turning the game off anyway.
Okay,
hey, Trog,
this is
you
want to
know
donation.
A fun fact about Fester's quest?
Yeah.
To defeat some bosses, you will need a fully powered whip.
Yeah.
Are you having fun? Because all I can hear coming through your mic is the sound of your chair rattling.
Oh, it's great. I was desperately hoping that you both would keep playing Fester so you could get to the part where you need a level 4 whip to progress through the game and I could break your hearts. Like
that. Sheave off the shits!
Hey, I think I won.
Who knew I could-
I think I beat the game.
Did you win?
Were you on the UFO when you did that?
Yeah.
Fester's quest is completed!
You did it! You freed us from this garbage tree!
Who are all those people?
Those are all the townspeople that you saved from the alien invasion.
Okay.
They all look like white clones.
My story summary.
The 200 people who watched me do this. If you can beat this game with no cheats and no turbo button from the beginning with no continues, I will give you $200. Clip
the
this.
The pact is set. The ante is upped.
Trog, were you cheating?
Yes. The whole time.
I didn't realize.
You know what you have to do.
This is quite the fucking ending. Is this the kind of turn the game off ending? Oh no, it just restarts. Well, that was Fester's quest. We got to see the end. That was incredible.
I want $200.
Trog literally.
What you didn't see during that? The entire last level is just a giant fuck off maze.
Really?
There's
wait, like the
so
3D
much
maze?
In that game that fucking blows.
Like one of those hallway
that
mazes?
That literally might be the worst video game I've ever played. That
which
was
worse
like
than Dark
no, actually, well, yeah.
Game
no, Dark
hints.
Castle. Dark Castle had like a challenge you had to overcome. Like that really was
that
worse.
That was Like, I was literally just walking through it with infinite health and a turbo button, and I was just, like, still bored out of my mind and just thinking, like, no human can do this. This game is impossible. This game was not designed to be beatable by human hands.
Hey, now that you've conquered the Fester's quest, you want to know some fun facts?
Sure. Sure.
This is how money works. You equip it as an item, and if you have 5 money, you can use it as a hot dog stand to regain health.
There was only like 4 hot dog stands in the game.
This and costume that's the is only so use of money. Now I just look like a nun. Like I look like the nun from that movie.
Here's the entire game hint section. Make sure to keep all pickup items fully stocked. The use of a turbo-type joystick with rapid-fire feature will be quite helpful.
Yeah.
With rapid-fire joystick, you can shoot and destroy slime replicator aliens and pick up many useful items quickly. These slime balls will only multiply if you shoot them. Your best bet. Increase your health from 2 to 4 units by entering the house off the path and piercing a dead-end wall. Remember, avoid red and gun and whip items. That's a typo, I think.
Yep.
No weapons are available in 3D hallways. When health is gone, use the continue feature. Try to go slow in hallways and keep track of where you are. If you exit a building by accident, you must use a key to re-enter and find the alien boss. Compliance with FCC regulations. This equipment generates and uses radio frequency energy, and if not installed and used properly, that is in strict accordance with the manufacturer's instructions, may cause interference to radio and television reception.
Do NES games generate radio frequencies?
It has been type-tested and found to comply with the limits for a Class B computing device in accordance with the specifications in subpart J of part 15 of FCC rules, which are designed to provide reasonable protection against such interference in a residential installation. However, there is no guarantee that the interference will not occur in a particular installation. If the equipment does cause interference, television reception, which can be determined by turning the equipment off and on. The user is encouraged to try and correct the interference by one or more of the following. Number 1. Reorient the receiving antenna. Number 2. Relocate the NES with respect to the receiver. Number 3. Move the NES away from the receiver. And number 4. Plug the NES into a different outlet so that the computer and receiver are on different circuits. If necessary, the user should consult the dealer or an experienced radio and television technician for additional suggestions. The user may find the following booklet prepared by the Federal Communications Commission useful. How to identify and resolve radio TV interference problems. This booklet is available from the U.S. government printing office.
Yes?
This booklet is available from the U.S. government printing office. Washington, D.C., 20402, stock number 004-000-00345-4. Thank you for playing Fester's Quest. When
when the giant scorpion shows up, it's time to move on to a different part of the quest.
Alright, everybody. Thanks for donating. I'll see you. I don't know.
Good night.
More Half-Life on Thursday. And probably some other stuff, too. Hi, Josh. Josh, your dad's Uncle Fester.
I'm a Dracula now.
Good night.